अभी लाइव ओवे लाइव सिद्धार्थ या योर लिपस्टिक इज नॉट फाइन ब्रो सिद्धार्थ वे लाइव ब्रो वे लाइव ओह इट्स बीन अ व्हाइल या हाउ लॉन्ग हैज इट बीन सिद्धार्थ सिंस वी बीन ऑफ 3 weeks
three weeks या
3 weeks एंड सो फर्स्टली फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट थैंक यू टू ऑल ऑफ यू for joining us for not only a brand new episode of 420 grams for a brand new season of 420 grams dekho ji gaadi jab lambi chalni hoti hai na to gaadi mein na kabhi kabhi break bhi lena bahut zaruri hota hai taki fuel up kare fir se taiyar kare and honestly speaking in these 3 weeks a lot of you have been asking us aap log kahan chale gaye ho hum log hamara sunday fix hamare se dur ho gaya hai but yaar hame thoda break lena pad raha tha and honestly speaking there was not much to talk about I know you're getting closer to the ISL season Which is why we've come together today, 2 weeks before the start of a brand new ISL season, season 7 of the Indian Super League, which will be played in completely new conditions that you would expect in any other season to take place. And as always, aap hamari usual suspects ko to jante hi ho, and I'm really looking forward to this season, yaar, kyunki ये ना अपना थोड़ा मजेदार सीजन होने वाला है वी गॉट जयदीप बासु एज ऑलवेज वी गॉट सिद्धांत एनी वैभव रघुनंदन हैज गॉट सम इंटरनेट इश्यूज So he will be joining us shortly. But also, I'm really delighted to welcome to the team on a regular basis now, Ms. Sharda Ugra. Ma'am, thank you so much for joining us. As someone who understands not just sport, not just Indian football, but the entire system, the ecosystem. Because our show ki khas baat hai na, hum log war sirf khiladi ke tactics ya khiladi ne goal mara nahi mara offside pe nahi karte. Hum war pura system pe karte. और जब पूरे सिस्टम पे वार करना होता है ना उसमें सिस्टम में और सिस्टम को अच्छी तरह से परखना और जानना बहुत जरूरी होता है सो इन दैट एस्पेक्ट मैम थैंक यू सो मच फॉर जॉइनिंग अस हर संडे आपको बुलावा आएगा एंड मैं आपको ये बता दूं सबसे पहले आप आए थे शो पे कि जयदीप सर आए थे जूम लिंक पे आज
जयदीप ओह इट्स ग्रेट टू बी हियर थैंक यू अर्जुन फॉर दिस वेरी फ्लैटरिंग एंड होलिस्टिक view that you have given it's nice for me I'll be able to duck underneath some specific anyway mera to holistic view hai so thank you
but just before we get starting jaydeep sir how have you been by the way kya kar rahe ho what's been keeping you busy this last month
to put it very politically I'm excited ISL is coming that's all
for politically
reading something about it And trying to remember the foreign names in ISL.
क्या क्या आपकी दिलों की धड़कन बढ़ गई है with the season inching closer?
Yeah, अब दिलों की धड़कन बढ़ाने के लिए और एक आदमी आ चुके हैं.
हाय 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 क्या बात है जनाब देखिए नया सीजन है नया एपिसोड है पर हमारी यहाँ पे नियत बदली नहीं है कोई ना कोई तो लेट होएगा ही चाहे कुछ भी हो
Yeah, I was going like honestly the only reason I am late is क्योंकि आप लोग सब हमेशा late होते हैं तो मैं सोचा आप लोगों के time से आता हूँ
देखिए भाई साहब ये जो platform है ना बड़ा democratic platform है ये इसकी खास बात है तो chat पे काफी लोग आ चुके हैं there are around 25 people watching right now brilliant and अगर आपको लगता है कि me सिद्धांत जयदीप sir शारदा मैम of course is starting now for the first time this season regularly but हम तीनों में से कोई regularly late आ रहा है तो बताइए वैभव को Or if you think Webhub is wrong, then please put it down in the comment section. If you feel like taking a dig at him, take it. We'll make sure that message goes to him. But anyway,
also for all the viewers and all for you guys, also everyone. Since I'm the only one who is residing in an area with clean air, I thought I would show you guys some clean air. This is what nature looks like.
क्या बात है?
I'm speaking for Bangalore, and so the air is quite clean here also. I have to say, I can show that, but ab now थोड़ा show off नहीं करना चाहिए इतना ज़्यादा।
क्या बात है? यहाँ पे तीन दिल्ली वासे एकदम चुप, कुछ बोल नहीं रहे। The silence is of course telling you all about what's happening in Delhi. But Annie भाई, देखिए आप लोगों ने देखा होगा कि ये यार हमारी फोटो है कौन चुनता है? ये आपकी ऐसी फोटो लगाई कि आप रणथंबोर में आप शेर देखने गए हुए हो कि 420 grams is back. मेरी ऐसी फोटो लगाई है कि मैं हल्दीराम में बैठ के लड्डू में खा रहा हूँ ये कौन लगा रहा है ये फोटो
ये शेर देखने नहीं गए थे इन्हें शेर देखने आया था
चश्मे लगा दो जी शेर तो ना दिखे
सानिका आर वेरी एबल प्रोड्यूसर हु इज हाइडिंग बिहाइंड द क्या कहते हैं
कर्टन
कर्टन
She's single-handedly responsible for the brilliant. वैसे अब है अगर हम photogenic है ही नहीं तो क्या कर लेंगे यार photo choose करके मतलब आपने अपना portfolio बना रखा होगा भेज दीजिए जरा तो अगली बार at least की चुनिंदा आइटम वहाँ से निकाल के
मेरा अगला comment यही होने वाला था कि I think we guys should also like the football players pose like this. I think all of us should also do one pose and then you guys and your fantastic team can crop it together and make it look like a proper team. That's a good idea.
Fair enough. Yeah. We'll have to get haircuts also for everyone.
उसके लिए पैसे खर्चने पड़ेंगे आपको.
You are not telling me.
Maybe they are not.
You are not telling me.
Jaideep sir, कुछ
Jaideep sir and me, when it comes to haircuts, Jaideep sir and me are on the opposite ends of the spectrum, but believe in the same thing. They are unnecessary.
एक कमेंट आ गया प्रतीक मिश्रा का, इज सेइंग अर्जुन पंडित इज यूजुअली लेट, वेबर इज एब्सोल्युटली राइट, सो वेल डन बडी. काफी पुशअप लगाए हुए हैं तभी इतनी छोटी टी शर्ट और ऊपर भी करके आ गए, हमें दिखता नहीं है ये सब चीजें, हम बच्चे हैं यहाँ पे. शुरू शुरू करते हैं जी, बिकॉज 20 नवंबर से कार्यक्रम शुरू होने वाला है ISL का. इट इज द टॉप मोस्ट लीग इन द कंट्री, एक्सेप्टेड सिद्धांत, एक्सेप्टेड हो गया, ठीक है भाई. इट इज द टॉप मोस्ट लीग जनाब, टॉप मोस्ट लीग इन द कंट्री, और ये आपकी टॉप मोस्ट लीग, बट द टॉप मोस्ट प्लेयर्स आर स्टार्टिंग देयर season post this pandemic on the 20th of November, which is happening in Goa. Entire tournament is happening in Goa courtesy of the pandemic. There will be no crowds in the stadium, and a total of 3 stadiums in Goa, if I'm right, which will be hosting the fixtures.
Yeah, Bambalim, right. Tilakgarh and this Fatorda. Yeah.
Yes, so 3 fixtures, and the very first fixtures on the 20th of November, 7:30 PM, coming to you on the one and only Star Sports. Wow. Kerala Blasters taking on ATK Mohun Bagan, and it's quite a weekend because on Saturday the 21st you have Northeast United taking on Mumbai City, and by the way this is the Mumbai City post the takeover from the City Football Group, and then on Sunday you have a really big game, you have FC Goa taking on Bengaluru FC. All three games are taking place at 7:30 PM kickoff time. So Weber, we'll start with you, yeah, because the obvious one being rather than abhi dono East Bengal Mohun Bagan bhi aa gaye hain is time season mein, City Football Group bhi aa gaya hai, to ek wholesome sa ek affair lag raha hai, but just keeping in mind the pandemic and the bubbles that every team has created for themselves, aapne thodi jasoosi kari hai jo thoda kya kehte hain logon ke sharir ko thoda naram banate hain, unko kehte hain masoos, before you start thinking anything else, ha unhone aapko bataya कि क्या क्या हो रहा है, किस किस्म के स्टिपुलेशन चल रहे हैं वहां पे?
शरीर को नरम मिठाई बनाती है वैसे, बट एक्चुअली देयर इज नो जासूसी, दिस इज ऑल एवरीवन, इट्स अवेलेबल पब्लिकली, लाइक द कोविड प्रोटोकॉल्स इन प्लेस फॉर द ISL. सो ऑल द टीम्स दे हैड टेकन टेस्ट, एनी टीम्स दैट वर ट्रैवलिंग बाय रोड, देयर सम टीम्स हैड ट्रैवल्ड बाय रोड, सम केम बाय फ्लाइट, द साउथ टीम्स एक्चुअली वेंट बाय रोड, सम ऑफ देम टू गोवा, दे वर ऑल put into isolation for a while. All of them are in hotels where floors have been booked for them. They're subjected to 3 tests every week. You have to pass.
Every week?
Yes. You have to pass 3 tests in a row before you can play. And besides that, if you do test positive, then you have to again self-isolate for 14 days. Again, you have to pass 3 tests in a row and then you'll be allowed to play. Abhi tak to koi positive cases nikle nahi hai.
या शायद निकले और आपको पता नहीं है जनाब.
हां, सो दैट्स व्हाट एक्चुअली जस्ट अबाउट 15-20 मिनट्स बैक, दिस इज अ कंप्लीट डिफरेंट एनेक्डोट, बट इट्स जस्ट टू प्रूव समथिंग इंपॉर्टेंट. अभी कुछ देर पहले जहां पे मैं हूं वहां के जो हेड ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट है ऑफ मेडिकल, यहां पर जो हॉस्पिटल है, ही हैड कम ओवर एंड ही वाज टेलिंग माय फादर कि कुछ दिन पहले यहां पे हमारे इस शहर में साक्षी महाराज आए थे. तो ऑपोजिशन लीडर्स आके इनको बोल रहे थे कि सर उनका तो टेस्ट आप करवाइएगा, प्लीज पॉजिटिव करवा दीजिएगा.
ये
भी अलग ही बोल रहे हैं कि ये कैसे, ये मैं पॉजिटिव कैसे करवा दूं, मैं क्या करवा सकता हूं. एंड देन ही गिव अ काउंटर एग्जांपल आल्सो, ही सेड कि दूसरी तरफ से भी आया था कि भाई कोई आए हुए थे कोई और पॉलिटिकल लीडर, तो बोला गया था कि इनका टेस्ट चाहे पॉजिटिव आ भी जाए फिर भी नेगेटिव करवा दीजिएगा क्योंकि इनको भाषण देना है, बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है.
गो कोरोना गो. भाई नहीं, बट जस्ट टेल मी समथिंग, आपने अगर मैं पॉजिटिव टेस्ट हुआ राइट, तो जो पॉजिटिव टेस्ट हुआ उसका तो प्रोटोकॉल है झट से आपको आइसोलेट कर दिया
जी.
पर आप पॉजिटिव हुए उसके 24 घंटे में आप जिस जिस से मिले जो जो आप, क्योंकि बीमारी ऐसी है आपको पता ही नहीं कैसे फैल रहा है, तो फिर आप उनका क्या करेंगे? कुछ कुछ आपको उसकी खबर मिली है?
See, if you do test positive, देखिए आप test positive तभी करेंगे, वो once in three, जो तीन बार करवा रहे हैं, है ना? अब आप अगर तीन बार सब लोगों का test, जैसे there's six of us who are playing every week, every day of the week, and we're getting tested three times a week, and say I test positive, then we know immediately that you guys have obviously been in contact with me, but none of you have tested positive at all, correct? So you're safe, you're done, and abhi tak. Till now, there have been no, what are they called? Pre-season matches have happened. You know who is, what the players are, what the squads are. And you're like easily able to test that data to tell you who's testing positive, who isn't. Obviously, there will be variables. Obviously, I'm sure some broadcast crews, some family members and all. I don't know if there are any family members. But there are always externalities in a football event. So those people will come in contact, but from what I understand, and this is not an opinion, this is something that has come through after conversation, they are very strict about who you're meeting. They're very barricaded, and there is no scope of you, anyone meeting someone without the management knowing about it. This is what has come through.
Just a question, Fabian. Aap mein se kisi ne abhi tak test karwaya? And I'm not saying ki aap positive, but just have you gone through it?
Yeah. मैंने
अभी हाल ही में करवाया था भाई, नाक के यहाँ तक वो चले जाता है और आंसू बाहर आ जाते हैं. Now imagine having to do that thrice a week. It's irritating, man. So चलो भाई, is any you conversations you've had with Ashwaq as to what is the specific bubble that he's allowed to operate in? What is he allowed to do on a daily basis beyond going for practice?
Yeah, I mean, I think it, pretty much what Weber was saying, that essentially anyone who's in the bubble is restricted in terms of movement just between the hotel and either the training facility or the stadium. That's it. No third place, no...
No, so in the hotel, mera kya hai restriction? Ki main
there's a three-tier, there is a three-tier system almost. Okay, so the first tier, the most important, I think they're called like valuable, most something like that. I forget what exactly the words used were all over the place. But there's a three-tier system. So the first tier, the most important people are the coaches, the players, the team owners, the management, people like that. So they are being subjected to the deepest scrutiny. They put in like very serious, hard bubbles. The second tier is broadcast crews and, you know, people who are going to be involved with the match day operations. And the third tier is the stadium staff. Okay, who are, well, they're not going to come in direct contact with the players. They're not going to come in direct contact with the broadcast crews either. And so they're subjected to like whatever, once a week test. The others are twice a week test. And the third is three times a week. So that's like a tier system.
So in the hotel, I mean, it depends. Obviously, different teams are staying at different hotels. So some are more spread out, you know. Goa is, I suppose, resort central. So several hotels are not buildings like they would be in a city, but they're spread out cottages, etc., etc. So players do have a little bit of freedom to move around in that sense. They also have specially designated gyms within the hotel, so they are not kind of meeting other guests. The dining areas are separate. Because
this is going to be busy season in Goa now.
In fact, like all the, by the way, like, in fact, that's also very interesting is that like all the teams have like, the players have been given some little bit of workout equipment in their rooms. So that like, just in case you do end up like, you know, just
isolation or quarantine.
You still have like some exercise bands, a few dumbbells, a barbell, and like you have stuff to do.
Yeah, I think because also of how long the lockdown has been, I mean, since March and stuff like that, and with football shutting down, jab sab log apne apne ghar chale gaye the, I think people, most of the players at least, started doing that stuff apne aap hi. Matlab, to stay in shape, to stay fit, all of that. So I think that's something that will continue. Plus, also, how else will they feed their social media streams?
Another thing, if I can just jump in, I can just jump in about the bubble, is that because they've just finished this, the other big tournament whose name I will not take, and
world's biggest,
greatest, and all that. They've just finished that. So what has happened is that you also have the, I'm sure it's there with the football guys. They give you these bands, which are like your,
basically
like, you know, you get followed around if you break the bubble, if you go outside this space where you are supposed to be. So in the hotel on this particular floor, so in the match in this particular place. And obviously there's one company that's doing it. I don't know if they're doing it for that event and ISL also. But that one
there company is an app. Does it. There's an app.
Yeah,
there is
it's an app. So the company that does it like it's uniform. It happened with the Premier League players as well. It happened everywhere there's football. It was this one company doing these things and they seem to have worked. You know, it seemed to have worked as best as you can make it work.
So, the interesting aspect, like, Go ahead.
Is it the same company that makes those bands for jaise America mein jo house arrest pe dalte hai na?
No, this is probation wale.
Electronic collar, sort of like that.
It has, because that's how you allot, you know, if you break that absolutely the most valuable bubble, if you break, then sort of an alarm triggers off. And we've read all these cases of various people in their other sport being caught for doing this, you know, in other sports as such, being caught.
Hua tha na, ma'am. I think Chennai Super Kings ki khabar aayi thi.
Chennai Super Kings, and then there was.
What is Chennai Super Kings?
So that immediately after. yeah. That's true. There is a cricket team, yellow type cricket team.
Those pura yellow pehante hain. Pura yellow to mujhe lagta hai Sudeva FC pehanti hai.
Jaydeep used the C word here, not me.
Nahin, but ma'am, my point is ki jo the world's sorry Sharda, ab to regularly ho gaya. तो शारदा रेगुलरली मतलब ये क्या बोल रहा हूँ सॉरी टूर्नामेंट की शुरुआत में आपका वर्ल्ड्स बिगेस्ट लीग जो था दूसरे खेल का उसमें आते ही भड़ूम कि 4-5 प्लेयर टेस्टेड पॉजिटिव तो वापस चले गए उसके लिए वापस गए नहीं गए ये स्पेसिफाई नहीं किया गया और ये उस स्पोर्ट की खासियत है कि वो दबा सकता है न्यूज को सीटी उड़ेगा बॉल दबाओ इंडिया लेट्स फुटबॉल
फुटबॉल प्लेयर्स हैव गॉट यूज्ड टू दिस थिंग कि अच्छा ये ऐसे होने वाला है यू नो दे आर नॉट सो फार अवे फ्रॉम आवर फैमिली एंड वी आर नॉट इन अदर कंट्री अच्छा बट जो दूसरा वर्ल्ड्स बिगेस्ट इवेंट जो हुआ था उसमें families had gone I don't think yeah football yeah. mein along with the large scene no. you'll have families and children also they said please now this is the best that we can we can do
also like I think the amount of time that's always gone
ek aur cheez the jo pehle set of positives hue the they also happened because that same team had pre-season training which nobody else had
yeah
you know
yeah.
so they were the first ones to have and I don't know whether it was so tightly managed as it was in Dubai when the event happened in the UAE when the event happened but unhone sabse pehle kiya tha that they had this pre season training aur uske phir dusri story to chalti jayegi we will no one ever
badi kahani hai badi badi kahani aayegi ab tujhe pata hai wo isliye na acha there were 4-5 different variations to chalte hi rehte hain
let's not get into that yet
let's football huh
let's football
but that's what like I think any I mean of course this is saying this is not supposed to be a constant but any cases that may have happened anyone who may have tested positive within the ISL bubble we already haven't heard about them so if you're thinking about
no there were a couple Mergulau jo hain halanki main ab twitter pe hu nahi par Mr. Mergulau ne I think 5-6 ऐसे लड़के हैं जो टेस्ट हुए थे पॉजिटिव
हाँ वो कुछ हुए थे पॉजिटिव बट उसके बाद लाइक हमने नहीं सुना है सो आई डोंट नो आई मीन मे बी वी विल हियर अबाउट इट बट आल्सो लाइक इंटरेस्टिंग एस्पेक्ट फॉर मी सॉरी अगेन टू लाइक टेक दिस अवे टू अनदर लीग बिकॉज़ दैट इज द लीग दैट वी आर गोना वॉच बी ऑनेस्ट गाइस इज लाइक द अमाउंट ऑफ एक्सपेंस दिस इज फॉर लाइक द ISL यही चीज आई लीग में होगा कि नहीं बहुत ही डाउटफुल है जिन लोगों से मैंने बात किया है
दे वर ऑल से नहीं पर बात इंपॉर्टेंट है ISL अभी हमने भाई को हमने अटका दिया है हमने कहा कि भारत का झंडा CPI का झंडा नहीं गाड़ेंगे हम गाड़ेंगे ISL का झंडा
नहीं हम राजद का झंडा गाड़ रहे हैं ठीक है
अच्छा नहीं ठीक है फेयर एनफ फेयर पॉइंट बट आई लीग इज इन जनवरी सर मैं जयदीप सर तो ये कह रहा हूँ कि अगर मैं खिलाड़ी होता या मैं आपको अपने ही बोल देता हूँ कि अभी मुझे जाना है बंबई थोड़ा काम के लिए, ठीक है, मुझे बोल दिया गया है कि जनाब अगर फ्लाइट 25 तारीख को है तो 24 को आपके हाथ में एक नेगेटिव सर्टिफिकेट होना चाहिए, आप जैसे ही पहुंचेंगे 25 को आपका वहीं पे होटल पे आपका टेस्ट होगा, आपको होटल रूम में भेज दिया जाएगा, फिर 26 को आप स्टूडियो में काम कर सकते हैं और यही हफ्ते में 3 वाले टेस्ट होंगे। अब स्टूडियो वाले हैं वो ज्यादा कंट्रोल्ड है क्योंकि छोटा टीम है तो ये बैंड वैंड की जरूरत होगी नहीं। अब मेरे ऊपर बैंड भी अगर लग गया है, मैं खिलाड़ी हूँ सर, खिलाड़ी मतलब चाहे जितना भी है, आपको पता है प्रोटोकॉल है, मैं अपने हेल्थ को बचा रहा हूँ, मैं लीग को बचा रहा हूँ, बिकॉज नॉट जस्ट समथिंग आई एम डूइंग फॉर माय सेल्फ, बट कहीं ना कहीं मानसिक स्थिति पे थोड़ा तो दबाव पड़ेगा यार, मैं ये नहीं करूं, मैं वो नहीं करूं, हाउ डू आई लेट लूज, हाउ डू आई लेट ऑफ स्टीम एट द एंड ऑफ द डे।
हाँ वो तो है, लेकिन अभी तो सिचुएशन जो है तो आपको मानना पड़ेगा। दे हैव बीन ब्रीफ्ड अगेन एंड अगेन एंड अगेन बाय द मैनेजमेंट, द कोचेस आर कमिंग, द काउंसलर्स आर कमिंग, दे आर सेइंग सो, एंड वी हैव सीन डिस्पाइट ऑल दिस हल्ला बुल्ला, मतलब लेस विदाउट ऑल दिस हल्ला बुल्ला, we have seen the I League qualifiers were held in Calcutta, 5 teams played that, of course it's a small tournament, only
much smaller tournament,
but they managed it very well. One player from a Delhi team was tested positive, one player or some masseur or coach, I don't remember who apart from that
comments mein aaya sir, Joby tested positive, Northeast coach Khalid Jameel tested positive, yes. Because Jairu of East Bengal tested positive in his own home only before coming,
so
ye log hain।
हाँ तो वही मैं कह रहा हूँ कि अगर इतना पॉम्पन गेटी पे ना भी जाए तो हम देखें कि सेकंड डिवीजन आई लीग वाज डन क्वाइट प्रॉपरली। ऑफ कोर्स आई एम नॉट कंपेयरिंग अगेन बिकॉज दैट्स अ 5-team टूर्नामेंट एंड एन 8-day टूर्नामेंट, दिस इज अ मच लॉन्गर टूर्नामेंट एंड अ मच बिगर प्लेयर्स एंड बिगर नंबर ऑफ टीम्स आर इन्वॉल्वड इन इट, सो बट सिंस दे हैव टेकन इट अप द प्लेयर्स मस्ट हैव बीन काउंसल्ड अगेन एंड अगेन हाउ टू गो अबाउट इट, सो दे हैव टू गो अबाउट इट, they are professional players, they have to do what they are told, which I think 3 days back Sunil has given an interview or he put it on Twitter, I don't remember, that when Sunil said it's a very difficult job, no doubt about it, but we have to go by it. If you have, I think you all of you have read it, the what Sunil had to say on this.
ठीक है, ठीक है, I think ma'am, just one thing, Sharda, sorry, we saw and we've seen not just in the world's biggest league, but we've seen in other sports that started post the pandemic without any crowd and sort of being in that bubble sort of situation. So you're zeroed in, you're clued in. Now, how much you're clued in, hame pata nahi hai, but you're clued in, and as a result, the impact on the field was seen. The quality of the game was a lot more intense and a lot better. And likewise could be said for the cricket, barring these fat guys dropping catches like Haldiram players and all.
Uske alawa, I'm sorry, I'm a little confused. Are you talking about golf? Because Siddhant has this wry smile, yaar. So, मुझे लग रहा है कि आप Masters golf के बारे में बात कर तो नहीं रहे हैं।
Masters golf के भाई साहब हमने कभी देखा नहीं है। जब न्यूज में काम करते सर, जब न्यूज में काम करते थे और बोला जाता था कि सुबह तुम जर्नलिस्ट हो, जाओ बैठ के दो मास्टर्स का, क्योंकि रात भर चलता था। मैं ऐसे कॉपी पेस्ट बीबीसी से उठाता था बिना सोचे समझे, झपकाओ, समझ में कुछ आता ही नहीं वहां पे। बट मैम सॉरी शारदा, इज देयर अ, and the fact is that as compared to the other sports, these boys have been in these protocols for much longer than anyone else, so there's more time to get used to what is ahead, what is the schedule, and also the fact that there's no flights to catch, which is a big hindrance, because every team wants to save money. You want to save money, which means you try getting a flight between 6 a.m. and 7 a.m. the next morning, paise bachane ke liye, and then you're going haggard to the airport and so on, and the body recovery is not there. So there is a sense that, keeping in mind all the other teams and the city and all that who've come in, there is a sense that the quality of football on display should be a good one this time.
I think what's going to happen is that everyone's going to try and see the intensity with which they're playing in their first sort of week of games, right? That are they performing, are they looking rusty? So the big thing for a lot of the sports when they started again was, are they rusty? Are tennis players rusty when they started playing some of the Grand Slams and so on? A lot of the senior players in tennis perhaps didn't play. A lot of the cricketers looked out of shape, not a lot, not fair to say a lot, some amount, a number.
Compared to usual,
see, in cricket, you don't need epic levels of fitness, because if your skill level is bad, then your fitness will not make much of a difference if your skill level is low. But same with football. I'm not saying the other thing, but football needs a certain higher intensity of physical level that at which you are playing, which you is what you will see in the first week at least. And I think I always find that because footballers are generally not spoiled, I would hope that they've snapped themselves into shape. So I think that is what people are looking and the other thing that has been noticed once the sport has resumed in the pandemic is, after some time, they'll tell you, oh, they want the crowd for intensity. But how much crowds have come to Indian football in the last year? You don't have packed stadiums in that way. So they don't really need a crowd beyond a particular point. They don't
huge.
need mass ranks of numbers. They kind of tune them out in that sense.
Yeah.
So let's hope that the football is of a standard or where everything looks like it's literally like they resumed where they had left off at a better level, because they've got in the City Group and now you've got the two big Calcutta clubs in as well. So we are just hoping, and because it's football. So let's hope it's a higher standard. I don't know what you guys have to say about the other leagues that you saw, England, Germany, what you thought about the level of play when you watched them perform for the first time.
Any Bundesliga, Premier League, Serie A? I mean, my own thing is the intensity is much higher, man.
There's definitely a lot less distraction, a lot less playing to the gallery because there's no gallery to play to. I think initially, pehle hafte do hafte mein thoda ajeeb laga tha. I think players ko bhi thoda shayad ajeeb laga ho. कि बिल्कुल खाली स्टेडियम है जो एंड ऑल द स्टफ नाउ दैट्स हैपनिंग विद द ब्रॉडकास्ट वेयर यू गेट टू एटलीस्ट दोज ऑफ अस हु आर वाचिंग ऑन टेलीविजन गेट टू हियर सम काइंड ऑफ क्राउड नॉइज एंड ऑल दैट द प्लेयर्स डोंट गेट एनी ऑफ दैट
टू बी फेयर दे डिड अ गुड जॉब इन द आईपीएल विद द साउंड आई थॉट दे डिड अ प्रीटी गुड जॉब
या आई कांट कमेंट टू मच
वन इंटरप्शन थिंग आई विल बट इन लास्ट टाइम That when you started watching the Premier League, after some time, you stopped listening for the sound yourself. You stopped listening to it. You know, it went out of your head also. Even IPL mein band ho gaya awaaz. It's like you ignored it. Ke haan hai koi honge pagal log chilla rahe hain. At least you didn't have the DJ screaming, you know, in the IPL match. You didn't have the DJ shouting. So you even as a viewer, you shut the sound out. You didn't care because your attention was all on the game. You know, as to what is going on. I don't know, diving having come theek hai nahi? Aapko kya laga? Diving wagaira?
Diving ka sound?
No, matlab players diving.
Players diving. Wohi hai, because there's a lot less feedback that's coming na at an immediate level. So I think because of that, I don't know. I don't think we can make any sort of broad generalizations in terms of whether players are diving less or not. I mean, I haven't watched. For example, I believe Ronaldo is positive now, but
for diving, yes, he's always been.
Yeah. So I haven't seen Ronaldo play actually in quite some time. So I don't know whether he's been up to his usual antics or not. And several other of these, and to be honest, I haven't really watched much of the Spanish league either, where this sort of activity is very much a part of the training ground, process and all of that. But
the Anglo-Saxon says the Iberians dive. Well said, brah.
Where are Anglo-Saxon? Bhai, kahan se batao zara? Dikh nahi raha hai. Video pe hai. Kahan se Anglo-Saxon? Anyway.
The stereotype. Generalization.
Theek hai. That's fine. But, kya keh rahe the? Intensity, I think, because... Especially the players, what we're talking about, the mental impact of being locked down or in a bubble or restricted or whatever. We're seeing that play out on the field in a kind of like more free expressing style. We've seen a lot more, I think, goals. Because, I mean, the players... realize that this is when they are on the pitch for that 90 minutes is when they are free to do actually what it is that they are out there to be doing. And that has
free ki nahi bhai ye bhi to hai na ki aapko abhi suddenly आपका जो करियर है उस पर झटका लगा है कि यहाँ पे ये हो गया, पैसे कट होने वाले हैं, तो ऊपर से एक वो हो गया है। अब समझ में आया कि जो आप फील्ड पे जा रहे हैं 90 मिनट, वो अपना धंधा है और धंधे में प्रॉफिट कमाना है तो मेरे को अच्छा खेलना होगा, सिंपल सी बात है। तो वही
है। I think कमिंग टू द ISL एंड इंडियन फुटबॉल, आई थिंक गिवन दैट पहला स्पोर्ट है हिंदुस्तान में जो लॉकडाउन के बाद रिज्यूम हुआ है, सो द नंबर्स आर आल्सो, द इंटरेस्ट लेवल इज मच हायर देन इट हैज बीन आई थिंक इन द पास्ट, if you leave aside of course Calcutta and the derby in that angle. Overall a lot more people are tuning in, keen to see what's happening, keeping in track of the news as it comes. So I think once the league kicks off, we may not be the biggest league in the world, but it will definitely be
sixth
the
most say up fourth most bhi ho jayegi, sixth most watch league se fourth most pe ho jayegi,
highest watch
football league.
Well, what a strength and conditioning coach for all these teams must also be concerned about. If you see the Premier League, I was actually, this is something that I only know because 2 days back we did a story about this. And there's like a 16% increase in injuries in the Premier League specifically.
Muscle right? injuries?
Yes, muscle injuries.
So fatigue.
Exactly. And also what's happening is, and this is going to be even, I would assume this is going to be the same in the ISL. You have a limited squad. Now, if X number of players test positive and Y number of players are injured because of muscular injuries, it puts like a huge amount of stress on the remainder, you know, to stay fit, to constantly be playing.
And yeah, bigger squads. You've been allowed bigger squads this time.
Yeah, you have been. Yeah, you're 35, exactly. Hmm. It is a 35-member squad. But this is a problem that's been, like, this is across leagues. So in Europe, they're doing the 5-sub rule. But in England, they're not. Yeah, but then England, they're not. They're doing the 3-sub rule still in England. And because of which there's been like, I mean, massive amount of injuries, which is why also this has also been cited as a reason for why a team but, like Jose Mourinho's is doing well.
But वहाँ पे भाई बताऊँ क्या है? आप एक चीज भूल रहे हैं कि जो आपका इंग्लैंड में खेल रहा है वो प्रीमियर लीग खेल रहा है, वो यूरोपियन लीग खेल रहा है, वो एफए कप खेल रहा है और वो इंटरनेशनल लीग जो भी है खेलने जा रहा है, इन चारों का मलीदा मलीदा बना रहा है वो इन चारों का और घुस रहा है अंदर खेलने के लिए, तो तब तो इंजरी होनी है। पर यहाँ पे अगर आपका ISL ही है और हफ्ते में एक गेम है, तो हफ्ते में एक गेम और आपको ताज अग्वाडा और नोवोटेल वहां पे अगर आपको ठहरा रहे हो, अगर आप वहां रिकवरी नहीं कर सकते तो कहाँ रिकवरी करोगे? तो आपके आपकी कोई फ्लाइट भी नहीं है, कुछ नहीं है, अब आपने बस बस पकड़नी है और वापस चले जाना है, और अब तो ट्रैफिक भी नहीं होना गोवा वाला, तो फिर सही है और क्या। नहीं
No, correct. Like I agree. Yeah, they're playing a lot more matches. There's much more mileage in those.
But the standard of game will. I'm not sure what will be the standard.
Yeah, even I'm.
Why do you say that?
Because the preparation which they have been able to all most of the teams, the preparations. Yeah. I think that's a school tournament preparation. That's not a top league preparation. You don't prepare for 1 month and get into the play. Not playing after 7 months. So I think in the first 10-15 days, at least in the first 4-5-6 rounds, there will be a lot of problems.
But don't you think it's a positive that this time at least if आप उनके जो pre-season friendlies जो पहले खेलने जाते थे कोई थाईलैंड को यहाँ पे, it was more like a mini holiday. ठीक है, आप वहाँ पे खेल रहे हो, there's no intensity in these games. At least this time आमने सामने एक दूसरे के खिलाफ खेल रहे हैं pre-season friendlies, they're playing with each other. So that way the intensity will be there at least.
See, if they were playing ill-prepared friendlies previously, preparations, that was their problem actually, because there was no intensity in the league. वो मैच से पता चलता था लीग में इंटेंसिटी नहीं है, कोई कुछ भी बोल ले, anybody who knows football, he knows कि आज से दो सीजन पहले तक ISL में क्या मैच होता। वही मैं बोल रहा हूँ, लेकिन जिस इंटेंसिटी की आप बात कर रहे हो वो ये प्रीसीजन में नहीं हो सकता है। यू आस्क एनी कोच, एवरी कोच इज बेसिकली perturbed about the fact that they have got so little time. Kya hai? East Bengal is playing Kerala Blasters, one pre-season. Of course, they are not playing their main players. They are not showing their cards, everything. Like Habas. Mohun Bagan is not, ATK Mohun Bagan, I'm very sorry. ATK Mohun Bagan is not even playing one pre-season. Only yesterday, Habas has said that I don't want to play any pre-season. Of course, he doesn't want to show his cards. That's the difference. So, आपके बबल बहुत अच्छा है, सब कुछ अच्छा है, आपका होटल तो बहुत ही अच्छा है, खाना भी अच्छा होगा, रहना अच्छा होगा, सब ठीक है. लेकिन आपके पास फिलहाल जो प्रीसीजन है, that's not your fault. I'm not saying
it's not your fault. And
of course, nobody's fault.
No one has an advantage on it, na? So it'll be a level clear.
No. What? That could be. If मतलब क्या बोलता है, जिसको बोलता है अंशांड की फुटबॉल अगर लेवल प्लेइंग है तो ठीक है, कोई बात नहीं है.
ठीक है सर, लेकिन अंशांड की फुटबॉल कहाँ, मतलब आप ये बताओ उनके पास और क्या रास्ता.
नहीं, मैं रास्ते की बात नहीं कर रहा हूँ. आई एम अगेन सेइंग दैट इज नोबडीज फॉल्ट, बट आई थिंक दिस इज माय फियर इन द फर्स्ट सिक्स राउंड्स, फाइव राउंड्स एटलीस्ट, फुटबॉल विल बी ऑफ नॉट ऑफ ग्रेट क्वालिटी.
फर्स्ट फाइव राउंड्स,
आई थिंक सो, बिकॉज देखो करेक्शंस आना पड़ेगा. द करेक्शंस हैव टू बी मेड ऑन द ग्राउंड. द मोमेंट कोच वॉचेस समथिंग, ही विल चेंज इट. ही हैज टू बी गिवन टाइम. And football is not like that great sport you are talking about behind. You have played football, you know it very well. Football is completely different. There are some sport which where with little less fitness people can, you can feel in the long leg or in the deep third man and get away with it to an extent. But you cannot do it in any, in football. Right? And modern day football. Well, all 11 players are supposed to go up and come back. Which they do. So, I'm not trying to find fault. I am only trying to portray the picture which I have spoken to a lot of coaches. Not all of them are ISL coaches. Some of them are general coaches. They are all afraid ki aise nahi ho sakta hai. Itna kam precision mein jaake to humko pehle ek mahina kaafi problem hoga.
अनि भाई, जो प्रीमियर लीग का प्रीसीजन कितना था सीजन से पहले? प्रीमियर लीग का प्रीसीजन कितना था?
नथिंग.
बट दे वर प्लेइंग रेगुलर, दोस एंड ऑफ फिक्स्चर्स, एंड ऑफ लीग फिक्स्चर्स खेले थे ना पिछले. सो दे गॉट इनटू मैच जोन.
हां, आप अगर ये बोलो तो आप ये देखो बस बार्सिलोना को क्या परफॉर्मेंस है, क्योंकि 2 वीक्स का गैप मिला था. दे जस्ट गॉट अ गैप ऑफ 2 वीक्स एंड केम बैक. दैट्स व्हाई सो मेनी इंजरीज, सो मेनी प्रॉब्लम्स आर हैविंग एट द मोमेंट. Not only no, Barcelona, sort of like, all the teams.
I kind of agree with Jaideep sir. Even if you like draw this parallel with the Premier League or La Liga, last season when the lockdowns were happening, they were playing in empty stadiums. There was a huge amount of intensity. The game quality was really high. But now you're seeing all these great like goals, बहुत सारे goals देखने को मिल रहे हैं. But goals do not mean that the quality of the game is really high, like at all. You know.
No.
So, and you can see there's a lot of teams that any team is beating any team, yeah, which while is like
which
great
is, which,
for,
which is not right actually, which is great not
to,
right,
which is great for television, but it just tells you that
it's also also good for neutral fans.
Yeah, it's great for television. Yeah.
See, if Leicester wins league 3 years in a row, then it's very bad for the league. That means your football is not good. Tell me one thing, you all of you tell me.
Why though? I didn't understand that one. थोड़ा बताइए.
That आपको लगता है? That means your standard of football has gone down. आप मुझे बताओ.
क्यों?
क्योंकि that means.
वैसे Leicester की ऐसी नौबत आने नहीं वाली है कि वो 3 साल लगातार Premier League जीतेगी. I think. But अगर हो गया तो it could also be that they've put together a good enough squad to mount a serious challenge for that trophy, and other teams are not. What you're saying is that other teams are not performing up to the standard that they should.
That means the quality of players have gone down. That's what.
But Jaideep sir is saying this argument
which Arsene Wenger has again and again has pointed out. Even in his book, he has pointed out that if you have to win, you have to spend money. Without having the top players of the teams in your team, you cannot win the professional football these days. Tell me one thing. I'm just giving you a small example. You take 2005 Dempo. All of you take 2005 Dempo. You think Aizawl, Chennai or Minerva would have won the league?
No.
They can't. They can't. No way they would. Or you take 2003 East Bengal. Sir,
2003-2005 के अपने set of characteristics होते हैं. हर लीग के हर सीजन के अपने सेट ऑफ कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स होते हैं. चैलेंजेस, नेगेटिव्स, पॉजिटिव्स.
नो नो, दैट इज फाइन. आई एम नॉट
जो उस टाइम पे. बट सी द थिंग इज, नो वन कंपेयरिंग टीम्स ओवर एरास कि ये वाली उसको खराती कि नहीं.
नो नो, आई सेड द टीम्स दैट टाइम वर सो, मतलब ये आईएसएल में भी वही है जो आई लीग में नहीं है. आई लीग हैज कंप्लीटली गॉन डाउन, दैट इज द रीजन. आईएसएल देयर आर टीम्स, मतलब लाइक लास्ट इयर्स एटीके. You can't beat them. They were so good. FC coach Goa were so good. That others were far behind them. मैं यही बोलना चाहता हूँ और कुछ नहीं कि quality of players के ऊपर बहुत कुछ depend करता है.
Yeah, I guess I don't know, but like basically the point is that it's, I don't think we should be sitting around passing judgment on what kind of game quality there will be, either good or bad. एक game तो देख लेते हैं पहले.
नहीं नहीं, मैं बोला हूँ कि my fear is कि फर्स्ट 2-3 weeks, आई एम नॉट गोइंग इनटू 4 weeks, इवन 2-3 weeks, देयर विल बी लॉट्स ऑफ अप्स एंड डाउन्स, बिकॉज़ लॉट ऑफ करेक्शंस हैव टू बी मेड.
दैट्स फॉर श्योर. आपका वर्ल्ड्स बेस्ट क्रिकेट लीग में भी था कि जो ऐसे ऐसे लप्पे गिराए जा रहे थे, क्या क्या हो रहा था,
and
वो तो थ्रू आउट होते ही रहा.
एंड थिंग्स आर
बढ़िया है हमारे लिए, आई गेस वी विल हैव लॉट्स टू चैट अबाउट देन.
थिंग्स आर मच टफर.
क्या कर रहा है?
थिंग्स आर मच टफर इन फुटबॉल देन क्रिकेट. Or that game you were talking about.
But that is one. I mean, I get that things are much tougher in football than they are in cricket, and that sort of stuff does apply to the Premier League and to the Champions League and things like that. But closer home, in the Indian Super League, essentially there is not much to lose for the teams that are involved. Right? There's no relegation. There's no massive amounts of. There is no real pressure. So, I'm not sure like why teams would be particularly concerned by this. I think they can afford, many of the teams already know, or at least some of the teams already know that they are not in the running for the Champions Trophy.
Not at least two teams which cannot do it. They have to win.
ठीक है, वो तो है.
उनका कोई चारा नहीं है उनके पास.
नहीं, वो सही है. और उन्होंने फिर उस मुताबिक ही अपनी पैसे खर्चे हैं, प्लेयर्स खरीदे हैं,
वही है, वही
बड़ी टीमें बनाई है ना.
बनाई.
वो तो बिल्कुल सही बात
है. मैं कह रहा हूँ, इट्स अ गुड सेगवे कि अब बंगाल की बात हो ही गई है, तो ईस्ट बंगाल और मोहन बगान को जो यहाँ पे हमने बात करी ऑफ दोस टू टीम्स, रादर देन गेटिंग जयदीप सर्स व्यूज, हु ऑफ कोर्स नोज इट इनसाइड आउट, शारदा, लेट्स फर्स्ट आस्क यू द आउटसाइडर्स पर्सपेक्टिव फॉर समवन हु इज ऑफ कोर्स बीन अवेयर ऑफ व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन इन द आईएसएल फ्रॉम इट्स इंसेप्शन, व्हाट देयर एम्स आर, डेमोक्रेटिकली अनडेमोक्रेटिकली डिसीजन मेकिंग, व्हाटएवर द सीन माइट बी. 6 साल का हो गया है, अब 7वां साल शुरू होने वाला है, इन सर्कमस्टांसेस दैट हैव अफेक्टेड द एंटायर वर्ल्ड, सो दैट काउंट्स फॉर नथिंग, जीरो. आपके हिसाब से गाड़ी अभी कहां पहुंची है, फॉर समवन हु हैज बीन वाचिंग द स्पोर्ट फ्रॉम अफार, एंड आर दे क्लोजर टू अचीविंग दैट ऑब्जेक्टिव और व्हाटएवर दैट इट इज दैट दे वर वांटिंग टू डू 7 years in?
The objectives, you know, when they started out, the ISL was, let's create this league that looks good on TV, that everyone will watch, that will become popular, etc., etc. But is far what has happened is, with the coming in of Mohan Bagan and East Bengal, in whatever form they have come, I keep referring to them as Mohan Bagan AT, Mohan Bagan AT, I'll get beheaded by somebody for saying it. What has happened is, it's brought this entire thing to life, because these are clubs that come with a from a completely different place into Indian football. And when you start covering Indian football, or at least finding a little bit more, you hear the mad stories behind them. You know, you see all the fighting that is going on about on social media about the ad and everything. And suddenly it's almost like, mar do mujhe koi, doesn't matter, that you have made ISL very, very relevant. And it literally has tied into what Indian football is about. You know, the madness. It's like, how can you have a Spanish league independent of the Clasico? You know, that kind of thing. We try to do it. And bahut sari cheeze hoti hai because of marketing you are able to do. American sport is based on this creation of these franchises and leagues and so on. But it's almost like the damage it will do to, say, the I-League itself on what the consequences, damage in HLO consequences, what they'll be, that we'll find out later. But the advantage and the sort of validity this has brought the ISL is enormous. You would just want the two clubs to perform at a professional level of, say, like my city ka club, Bengaluru FC.
Not United.
You would United. Both. You would want them to perform at that level. You understand why they were not where they were when the whole thing began. But now that they're there, you'll want to say, chalo, you know, you'll want them to sort of step up to this plate, this field that has been created in a way, and spend money and do all the rest of it. Because without, it's almost like literally now everyone will say, all the kind of fans will be in it. It'll be the old-fashioned fans. It'll be the new fans. Everybody will want to say, "Acha, chalo, let's see what it's like."
And even the ones who know nothing about football, they say,
exactly.
"Oh, East Bengal Mohun Bagan."
Exactly. That let's find. So you know, yes. Like one of the things, everyone who goes to Calcutta, you say, "Arey, I want to go and see that match. I want to go and see a Mohun Bagan East Bengal match." Whatever it is, it becomes like a thing that you have to do. Kya bolte wo? Box ticking.
Bucket list.
So you say, okay, so this is what I find is like, okay, now I'm completely invested and interested in it. You know, I want to see exactly what's going to happen outside of, say, in previous season, I'll say, okay, how's Bengaluru, how's BFC doing? Let me see what's happening there. I followed the Northeast United story for a little bit, but this is like switched on, pura, you know. So maybe this is giving them the sort of injection that that is going to help them in the next, say, 5 years. To keep pushing on, given that the clubs keep up to that level of professional performance, professional management, and so on.
Fair enough. I think ISL jo unke jo chala rahe hain, wo to andar wo nahi hota, ha 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 ha. They must be doing that to everyone. Ha 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 ha. Aa gaye hamare do anmol ratan. Sir, what is the vibe around the entry? We've spoken at length for both these teams coming into the league. They've come in through different, different routes. One has had to give up its share. One has not given up a share, but has brought in someone in. अभी बात क्या हो रही है कि क्योंकि already chat पे बात शुरू हो गई है कि East Bengal Mohun Bagan never care for runners-up trophies.
That's what I and it's a अगर आप overall देखो तो it's a great loss for ISL this season. It's very unfortunate that such a pandemic came and so spectators won't be able to come. Otherwise. Mere khayal se the entry of these two teams, this ITK Mohun Bagan and SC East Bengal, the entry of these two teams would have not only brought crowd in Calcutta, but simultaneously would have brought crowd all over the country. Aap dekho, jab ATK was alone, the ATK versus Goa match in the first or second season, which created so much trouble, you were there at the ground. It immediately turned into a game. The season after season, ATK versus Goa matches brought crowd to the ground, isn't it? Good crowd to the crowd.
Yeah.
So if this season there wouldn't have been all these problems of this corona and coronavirus and all these things, I think it would have been a very successful season for ISL. And Mohun Bagan East Bengal is what you are asking me is. There is no change in attitude, whether it is ISL or it is Jaideep Basu Memorial Tournament or whatever. If they are meeting, to win the match. That's all. Finish. There is nothing called draw. Nothing called chalo chhod dete.
Mohun Bagan ki team to pata hai sir, jo ATK ki team hai. And for whatever good or bad आपने रखा चलो ठीक है टीम बन गई East Bengal की टीम कैसी है क्या क्या बातचीत हो रही है जीतेंगे कुछ
No Dika No East Bengal
No like what Vaibhav said a few minutes back when I was saying about that एक मैच तो देख लेते हैं East Bengal तो ये है in that is the biggest problem I am trying to say अभी सीजन में एक भी मैच नहीं खेला है कोई पहले तो लोकल लीग खेल लेता था थोड़ा बहुत फ्रेंडली इधर उधर कहीं भी हाथ पैर मार के खेल ही लेता था इस बार तो कुछ भी नहीं है सो हाउ डू यू नो व्हाट काइंड ऑफ टीम वी नो दैट्स अ बिग नेम हैज कम एज अ कोच ही हैज ब्रॉट इन दिस प्लेयर दैट प्लेयर फॉर लिस्टर ही हैज प्लेड दिस फॉर बोस्टन ही हैज प्लेड दिस ऑल दिस वी नो फ्रॉम यूट्यूब एंड फ्रॉम गूगल सर्च लेकिन यहाँ क्या खेलेगा क्या मालूम हमको। आप एटीके मोहन बगान की बात इसलिए कर रहे हो क्योंकि लास्ट ईयर यू हैव सीन बोथ एटीके एंड बोथ मोहन बगान when they were and you know they were champions and you know how they who were their main players how they played and whatever lekin yahan to kuch malum hi nahi
the coaching staff also we've seen
we knew ha to yahan to humko
friend of the show is there Mr. Singh
so that's East Bengal na but for him it's a different role after a while he's back in the ISL he's working with an all English staff that does not have any or not all of them some of them do have some experience in India but most of them do
the
not
the thing is that
so
we are very excited that East Bengal SC East Bengal is the only team which has brought a free kick coach jo ki pehle Indian football mein kabhi dekha nahi tha till the first free kick is taken how do you
can give you a sense of how they play no but can give you a sense of how they'll approach the game कि ये सेट पीस पे चलने वाले हैं या इनको पता है कि गेम वैसे ही चलने वाला है बिकॉज आपने जो बात कही मैं आपकी बात से सहमत हूँ एक महीने में टीम नहीं बनती जब आपने मतलब दुनिया के मतलब चारों कोने से आप खिलाड़ियों को लाए हो ऐसा नहीं है कि एक ही हब से लाए हो तो वो थोड़ा बहुत समझते हैं अपने आपको बचपन में इसका खेला था मैं उसको यहाँ पे तो कह रहे अच्छा ओ आप कौन है अच्छा ओ आप ही
हैं
सर मैं किटमैन ओ हमें लगा आप प्लेयर है ये ऐसे भी हो रहा होगा बट या आई एग्री
Till the first free kick is taken, we do not know the impact of the free kick coach. That is the and Robbie Fowler. All we know again from reading that he's a defensive minded coach.
Yeah,
that is the allegation against
him. Wasn't he a commentator also?
He came with Sony. Sony ke liye aaya tha. Yeah, for Sony. For Sony he came.
He's not interested in being commentator only.
Shahzad, I think like it's a bucket list for former players.
नहीं नहीं वो तो सुनील गावस्कर इज आल्सो कमेंटेटर डजंट मैटर
नो नो बट वो द कमेंट्री करता था रॉबी फाउलर इट्स लाइक ही वाज नॉट इंटरेस्टेड इन डूइंग द कमेंट्री ही वुड बी सिटिंग लाइक दिस इन द
मतलब यू मीन टू से ही विल डू द कोचिंग आल्सो दिस मैनर उसका
कोचिंग आई हैव अ रियली बैड जोक कैन आई क्रैक इट
ओके गो फॉर इट
नो प्लीज क्रैक इट If a team that relies on set pieces has a coach called Fowler, तो फिर क्या होगा बताइए?
That is true. तो अब
इतने bad jokes आपको free में internet में कहीं नहीं मिलेंगे तो like
हम आपके लिए आसान कर देते हैं ये जहाँ पे बैठे हैं वहाँ का internet connection अगर किसी के पास है काट दो
मेरा internet connection ISL चलाती है
mute never cutting it
East Bengal is the mystery team of this league
yeah
kyunki humko kuch malum hi nahi hai East Bengal hai kya cheez
but aap approach kaise karte koi relegation nahi hai kuch nahi hai aap kya approach nahi hai to but aap you are only playing in a sense for your fans if I may say first ki fans ko bura nahi lagna chahiye they should not revolt kya khel rahi hai team That is your first priority कि उनको खुश रखना है अब उनको खुश रखना है सिर्फ ट्रॉफी के साथ खुश रख सकते हैं
yeah,
या उनको खुश आप रख सकते हैं कि आप अच्छा फुटबॉल खेल रहे हैं लेकिन आप ट्रॉफी के आसपास नहीं है
नहीं वो दैट इज नॉट एक्सेप्टेड ईस्ट बंगाल तो रनर्स अप लास्ट ईयर ही हुआ था द फैंस सेड दे वर अ फेलियर मतलब दे फैन डिडंट लाइक इट रनर्स अप से क्या होता है
रनर्स अप पिछले सीजन बट पिछले सीजन का ले
नहीं नहीं आप गलत कह रही इस लीग में बहुत बहुत देखने को मिलता है
वेलकम
ओडिशा एफसी के भुवनेश्वर
बट अर्जुन आई थिंक वन गुड थिंग इज दैट द इंटेंसिटी ऑफ मोहन एससी बंगाल एंड एटीके मोहन बगान माइट लिफ्ट द आई थिंक इट विल लिफ्ट द इंटेंसिटी ऑफ ऑल अदर ईयर 90s क्योंकि वो तो उसी लॉट में ही है ना इफ दिस पीपल आर प्लेइंग इंटेंसली अदर्स विल आल्सो प्ले इंटेंसली सो आई थिंक इट विल
आई मीन
लिफ्ट द स्टैंडर्ड ऑफ द लीग टोटल इन टोटल
व्हाट यू आर सेइंग अबाउट ईस्ट बंगाल फिनिशिंग रनर्स अप लास्ट सीजन एंड इट बीइंग रिगार्डेड एज अ फेलियर
not last season year before last time
year right. before that i mean yeah, well last season to compared to Mohan Bagan every other team, I
second to eighth place were separated by 2 points.
2 points. So, huh.
Yeah, but first and second place were separated by 14 points.
Yeah,
right?
That's what my point being.
So, so it's a comparison to Mohan Bagan always, right? I think.
Yeah, it's not only.
I mean, if Bagan are winning the league by a record margin in record time, playing the kind of football that their fans, all actually not just their fans, but neutrals are appreciating across the board. And on the other hand, you have an East Bengal team that is failing to deliver on any of these counts. And then whether you finish second or you finish eighth, it's entirely irrelevant. So, I would say, like, I'm with the East Bengal fans on that front for sure.
Yeah, that's fine. That's the way the team has played over 100 years, and they will play. What is it? They have not pichle 100 saal se to aise hi khel rahe hain ki bhai humko jeetna hai. Not out of 100 years they may have lost 60 years they must lost, but doesn't matter. Yeah. They want to win. 40 saal jeete hain, 60 saal haare.
ये आप ये जो दो महीना जो ये world's best tournament था, मैं ये शब्द intent इतना सुना. Intent, process और matchup. ये इनकी डिक्शनरी में
एक्सप्रेसिंग सेल्फ आल्सो
एक्सप्रेसिंग आई वांटेड टू गो एक्सप्रेस माय सेल्फ एंड या
इवन दैट प्ले आई गॉट आउट एट द रॉन्ग टाइम ब्लडी
वो हमारे टाइम पे कोचिंग होता था ना उतरने के टाइम मैन लेके खेलना
दिल से
याद है मैन लेके खेलना बस दैट इज द एंड ऑफ कोचिंग मैन लेके खेलना
आई वाज जस्ट वाचिंग दिस डॉक्यू सीरीज. It's like very popular now. It's become like a thing, right? Like to docu-series for every football club. I was watching one on Barcelona. Aur usme there's Ernesto Valverde. Bahut purana hai obviously ye series. Kyunki uske baad shayad 15 coach aa chuke hain Barcelona ke. But yeah, Ernesto Valverde.
Zidane also coached them.
Haan, of course he did for a brief bit. Yeah, he also played for them. Then Arda Turan.
Que pasa?
So usme Ernesto Valverde said, कि जब उनका एक एपिसोड है एस्पानियोल के अगेंस्ट मैच है बहुत बिल्डअप है बहुत ही पैशन दिख रहा है इज लाइक इफ डार्बीज डिडंट एग्जिस्ट वी वुड हैव टू इन्वेंट देम एंड ऑल मेरे दिमाग में सिर्फ एक चीज चला था आई वाज लाइक आईएसएल ने वो भी ट्राई कर लिया है और अब उनको एक मिल ही गया है ओरिजिनल
फ्री में
वेल आई वुडंट से फ्री में इट कॉस्ट समवन समथिंग
मैं आपको एक बात बताऊं आप लोग सब खेल की बात कर रहे हो मेरे हिसाब से और ये पहले बात हुई मैं कोई नई बात नहीं बोल रहा यहां पे मेरे हिसाब से और उसका तगड़ा थोड़ा सा हमने काम करते हुए देख लिया है कि इन टीम्स ने नॉट सो मच एटीए मोहन बगान बट मोर सो ईस्ट बंगाल एंड आल्सो मोहन बगान कि अब आपके पास दो ऐसी टीम्स हैं हु हैव अ फॉलोइंग व्हिच यू हैव नॉट प्लेड एनी पार्ट इन बैटिंग एंड इट्स अ डेमोक्रेटिक फॉलोइंग एंड इफ दैट फॉलोइंग इज नॉट हैप्पी विद व्हाट यू आर डूइंग वेदर इट बी ऑन द फील्ड वेदर इट बी ऑफ द फील्ड दैट फॉलोइंग हैज अ वॉइस बिग इनफ टू टेल यू करेक्ट योर कोर्स और वी विल टेक एक्शन इन व्हाटएवर व्हिच वे इट माइट बी. Case in point being that promo that was put out.
Washing machine.
Right? By Star Sports. What was the promo? I haven't even seen the bloody promo, bhai. Kya tha promo mein? Dekhne ko mila? Kisi ne dekha?
I think.
Haan, dekha. I have it. I will send it to you.
Shada wants to take this one.
Yes. So what is the point in this?
No. The point in the promo, it was like a walking disaster is going to happen promo. If you're looking at it from two ISL teams competing with each other, you say, achha, theek hai. Well, it's not. You know, it's sort of funny, ha-ha, sort of bantery type of thing that you have. This was, you're taking 100 years of fandom and you're trying to tell them that, boss, you don't know, you know, you're coming into this whole thing. We are going to melt your colors into the same washing machine. Everything about it was wrong. I mean, I understand the intent with which they were doing it and whoever's idea it was never a football fan from the starting. अगर मेरे से कहते ना कि आप बनाओ ऐसा एड मैं भी इवन आई से बॉस प्लीज डोंट मेस विद दोस यूनिफॉर्म्स डोंट टच दे जस्ट डिड दैट थिंग ओह दिस इज बंगाल एंड व्हाटएवर एंड सौरव गांगुली एंड इट डजंट मैटर फॉर द फुटबॉल फैन फॉर द रियल प्रॉपर ओल्ड क्लब ओल्ड स्टाइल फुटबॉल फैन द पर्सन डजंट मैटर द क्लब ओनली मैटर्स दैट्स इट एंड इन दिस केस योर यूनिफॉर्म कलर्स शुड नॉट टच.
And then to add on to that, there was also the point that they'd put these three stars on top of ATK Mohan Bagan's logo. But and this is a very valid point also, I must
you
say.
Add the, how you come to three by winning?
Three-time champions.
ATK has won thrice.
ISL.
ISL.
I said, you're only talking about the three ISL.
No, ISL, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, of course. If you start talking about the I-League and the CFL, then the whole T-shirt will be star.
1911.
You have to start. Yeah. हमने बात की थी इसके बारे में कि दिस जस्ट ब्रिंगिंग दीज टू क्लब्स इन एड्स वैल्यू इन टर्म्स ऑफ ब्रॉडकास्टिंग वैल्यू एड्स राइवलरी वैल्यू ब्रिंग्स फैंस इन बट इट ऑल्सो क्रिएट्स दिस लाइक additional level of responsibility for the ISL, yeah. You know, yes, which is...
Don't mess with us.
जी, कि देखिए अब हम आ गए हैं, ये मतलब वो मतलब जो बाहुबली आ गए हैं अब, ठीक है?
हाँ, actually में, because you know why, the thing is, डरने की बात...
Yeah, आपके जो fans होते थे पहले वाले, अच्छे ISL, disciplined fans who will do chanting and all that, we are another level. Don't mess with
us. No, because while there are great fan clubs, there are, all these clubs have support, but the thing about the Bagan and the East Bengal fans is that they do not even care about abusing their own club, their own officials. Koi matlab, they have no bones about that.
They are bus burners, yeah. In the past, they have buses and all.
I'm excited.
But the funniest part is that great company from Norman Point had to come back and withdraw it.
First time in six years.
I am telling you, one franchise official was telling me, ki, sir, agar ye hamare side se hota, toh we would have been politely, most polite answer would have been, okay, we will see it next year.
Or like later, the AIFM media is doing with us. Okay, or, we will see when match will come.
Come. Lekin,
nahi to baat hai na, aap khud hi dekh li, this is the power of a fan group like this. Like itne saalon se Siddhant has been saying these kind of things on this platform. Okay, and who has taken him seriously? Honestly, like I'm sorry, like wo kitabon ke samne baithe hain, wo intellectual hain, isliye nahi sunte hain unka baat.
Haan, lekin wo agar mann mein aaye to aur dekho yahan एक दिन 24 घंटा ऐसा गाली पड़ा कि बोरी बिस्तर उठा के भागना पड़ा.
Absolutely, love it. Like I also hope that this additional responsibility like this thing.
And the great, great future ICC chairman was doing the act.
शारदा पुट अ वेरी गुड प्लग इन की एंड आई डोंट नो व्हाई तो हम सब यहाँ पे ब्रॉडकास्ट और सब जगह से जर्नलिज्म में काफी मंजे हुए लोग हैं एंड जो दूसरे चैनल्स भी हैं वो भी करते हैं बट देर इज अ यू नो कि इट्स व्हाट द लीग इज इनहेरिटेड विद दीज फैंस देर इज सेंस ऑफ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑल्सो कि खुले में जो बोल रहा है कि आपकी गलतियां मैं मान रहा हूँ मैं आपको बोल रहा हूँ आप गलतियां कर रहे हैं हमारे शो में भी ऐसे ही होता है हम खुले में बोलते हैं जो मन में आता है बोलते हैं उसके बदले से आपको क्या लगता है हमें इफेक्ट नहीं होता भाई हमने 10 साल से स्टीम एच साहब के लिए इंटरव्यू की लगाम लगा के बैठे हुए एआईएफ के साथ हमें तो नहीं मिल रही इंटरव्यू है हमारे भाई ने जो एआईएफ के टॉप बॉस हैं उनसे बात भी करी उन्होंने कहा झट से आप उनसे बात करिए हम करवाने वाले हैं आपका इंटरव्यू उसके बाद भी कुछ हुआ है नहीं बट दिस इज द ब्यूटी ऑफ द शो सो इफ यू लाइक द शो मेक श्योर यू लाइक द शो मेक श्योर यू सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल ऑन यूट्यूब And please spread it to as many people as you can because I'm pretty sure there are more than 332 subscribers of Indian football, right? So, isko bhejo aage yaar. Jahan jahan bhejna hai, hume at least 1000 tak pahunchao. Ya choti soch rakhte hain, 500 tak pahunchao. 500 ke baad 1000 ki darkhwast aayegi, 1000 ke baad 1500 ki darkhwast aayegi. To aap log please isko jitna spread kar sakte hain, kar dijiye. Main gaadi thodi aage badhane wala hoon. हमने कैलकटा की यहाँ पे बात कर ली क्योंकि बीच में सर आपका जो हमारा ब्रिलियंट एडिट मीट हुआ था उसमें सिद्धांत भाई आपको एक रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी दी गई थी कि एक पॉलिटिकल एंगल भी आया है इस बारी आईएसएल के बिल्डअप में विद रिगार्ड्स लोकल वेंडर्स क्या थी वो कहानी लोकल वेंडर्स की, क्या है दरख्वास्त एंड व्हाई इज इट गेट ग्राउज विद लोकल वेंडर्स इन गोवा विद द आईएसएल?
आपके पीछे मुझे डास कैपिटल दिख रहा था, निकाल लीजिएगा एक बार.
I think that is a trying to put political pressure the local people, but finally it will be settled down, I think.
But what is the issue, sir? Issue kya hai?
I think they brought vendors from outside. That was the issue. They
vendors meaning people who are driving your cars, yeah, and all.
All this. Everything.
Whole host of support, whatever supporting functions are required, na, whether it's getting, whether it's in stadium stuff or taxi services or, you know, transportation to and from for training for the games, yeah, itself when they begin. All of these things require some outside people to come in, and even the testing part, right? The whatever patch lab or whatever it is that is conducting the testing process. Essentially, politicians, local politicians who are in, I think, opposition. Yes.
Yes.
I'm saying that, you know, you're having this big event in Goa at a time when the kind of economy of Goa, which is very much dependent on tourism, on visitors coming in, things happening in that state, has taken a massive hit, right? So if you're having this big event and all these hundreds of people are coming and staying in these hotels and doing stuff, then the local people should receive some of the monetary benefits of that happening in their state.
But then not in a time when you're trying to create a bubble and all of that. I can understand your point wanting to get people from outside because you can control them. So you tell them, look, we're taking you with us for a period of 4 months. Bag and baggage, you're sitting with us in the accommodation where we're giving it to you. So you're controlling the bubble. Na? Ab aapne suddenly bahar ke logon ko khol diya. Wo keh rahe ji, maine chutti lag gaya, main 4 ja raha hu.
एक तो चीज है कि अक्रॉस आई थिंक पॉलिटिकल द स्पेक्ट्रम ऑलमोस्ट, आई मीन आई गेस लेफ्ट पार्टीज की तो बात नहीं करेंगे बिकॉज हम सर रेडार पे ही नहीं है, तो
कहाँ है आपका
रेडार? बट जो 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 बड़ी पार्टियां हैं उन्होंने तो पैंडेमिक और ये बेसिक सेंसिबिलिटीज ऑफ हाउ थिंग्स शुड बी फंक्शनिंग इन टर्म्स ऑफ पब्लिक गैदरिंग्स एंड ऑल दैट, ये सबको तो भूल ही गए हैं यार काफी समय पहले. अभी जो बिहार में इलेक्शंस हुए हैं वहां की कहानियां देख लीजिए, या जो भी है, जहां जब से लॉकडाउन हुआ है फेब मार्च से, जो भी ये सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग, फिजिकल डिस्टेंसिंग रूल्स, नॉर्म्स, वेयरिंग अ मास्क, ऑल दैट, इस सब का जो भी उल्लंघन हुआ है ज्यादा से ज्यादा या तो रिलीजियस गैदरिंग या पोलिटिकल गैदरिंग में ही हुआ है, राइट?
Religious gathering भी political gathering ही होगी, वो वहाँ से
connected. That also, fair enough. So politicians, I mean, their job is, I guess, to make these things issues however they can. And I suppose the perspective from which they're coming is that, ठीक है, we might get the virus and that might have an impact on our health. But if we don't have money to eat, don't have jobs, don't have food on the table, then virus to dur ki baat hai na. So I suppose that is one argument, but so that I'm sure will be dealt with in the usual efficient manner that things are dealt with in
Sharda has to make a point.
No, sorry, I was just my computer was doing its own thing. I was listening with great interest. What he was saying is absolutely spot on about
I think also the other part of it is, and I don't know, I mean, we not speculating here, but when the league is sort of owned and run by a large corporation which has diverse interests across industries, whether it's hotels or transport or whatever the case might be, there's a proclivity or like this thing to give everything to people who are within your own little scene. So that's
a great segue. To City Football Group. आपके लिए ऐसे करे जा रहे हैं वो
टीम तो बहुत अच्छा बनाया है, नो डाउट अबाउट
सर. टीम अच्छा बनाया है, मैं बात तो
कौन सा वाला कौन सा वाला मैं पूछना चाहता हूँ, सिडनी वाला या न्यूयॉर्क वाला या मैनचेस्टर वाला या कौन सा?
मैं कह रहा हूँ कि हम यहाँ पे मुंबई और ईस्ट बंगाल की कह रहे हैं कि इनहेरिटेंस जो हो रही है इस बारी, व्हाट विल दे ब्रिंग टू द लीग. इन अ सेंस आई थिंक ये भी बात करनी पड़ेगी कि जो सिटी फुटबॉल ग्रुप ने जो अब यू नो इस सीजन से अब जो काम शुरू करेंगे, एक चीज मेरे को बड़ी अच्छी लगी उनसे, क्योंकि और मैं देखो जी पब्लिक में बोलेंगे तो दो दिन पहले मैंने मीडिया जो उनके हैं, हमारे एक मित्र हैं जो फुटबॉल से ही मिले हैं, उनको मैंने फोन लगाया. मैंने कहा भाई देखो, मुझे हाल ही में आपने टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया के आपके जो सीईओ या जो भी हैं यहाँ पे इंडिया में, उन्होंने एक इंटरव्यू दिया, इट फेल्ट लाइक अ प्रेस रिलीज. मुझे कुछ मिला नहीं उसको पढ़ के, क्योंकि आपने कुछ डाइवल्ज ही नहीं किया उसमें. बस यही बोला कि वी विश टू एम, वी विश टू हेल्प, वी विश टू डू दिस. तो आप मुझे आधा घंटा दीजिए और मुझे साफ साफ बताइए ताकि मैं थोड़ा माल मसाला अपने शो पे बताऊँ. उन्होंने कहा हाँ हाँ, बट यू नो व्हाट द प्रोसेस इज, आपको मेल लिखना पड़ेगा मेरे को एंड आई कैन गेट बैक टू यू. और मैं तैयार था अपने यू नो प्रश्न जो क्या कहते हैं तड़पते हुए प्रश्नों के साथ, लेकिन हुआ ये कि मेरे पास वो आया नहीं मेल आईडी. हालांकि मैंने चार बार ही उसके बाद फोन किया, मैंने क्वेश्चन मार्क वाले चार चार क्वेश्चन मार्क वाले व्हाट्सएप भेजे विद एक्सक्लेमेशन मार्क, नथिंग. सो घुमा फिरा के गाड़ी ये हुई है कि मुझे आज सुबह बैठ के मैंने थोड़ी पढ़ाई करी है. सर सिटी फुटबॉल ग्रुप इज वर्थ $5 billion, लेटेस्ट वैल्यूएशन ऑफ सिटी फुटबॉल ग्रुप is worth $5 billion. Some, and just see how diverse their interests are. There is a huge technology investment firm which is based in the US. It's called Silver Lake. They bought a 10% stake in the company last year. More than that, they've also tying up with more other technology giants, because they've one of their people who is their investors is Chinese, where is it, e-commerce, Alibaba is there. Then there are some other point being, sir, ye bahut zyada yahan pe saman hai. Simple si baat ye hai, they have had China, India and the US in their targets from the very beginning. Achha. We want to get into these markets.
Okay.
And we want to get into technology driven markets, right? That way China and India are right up top. Huge markets, huge numbers. So to say ki they are just coming in for the football would be like a very small way of looking at it. They are looking at it in a much, much larger way, because they have ambitions of having their own OTT platforms. They want to, abhi aapko dekho 9 jo unke teams hain, I think 9 teams in total. 9 teams in total ka jo fair badal kar sakte hain. Now how much of it is, how do I call it? How much of it is done keeping in mind the rules of the games, wo dusri baat hai. बट फेर बदल करना आसान हो जाएगा. सो मच सो दे वांट टू स्टार्ट अ ग्लोबल ब्रांड. नाउ टू गेट अ ग्लोबल ब्रांड लाइक दैट इनटू इंडिया, आई थिंक दैट इज द बिगेस्ट पॉजिटिव फॉर दिस लीग. वो कह तो रहे हैं कि वी विश टू हेल्प इंडियन फुटबॉल, वो ठीक है, व्हाट इज दैट इज द प्रेस रिलीज वे ऑफ सेइंग इट. पर उनकी नजरें कहीं और है, एंड उस कहीं और की नजरों पर पहुंचने के लिए उन्होंने मुंबई पर अपनी जगह बनाई. दैट इज द मेन थिंग. एंड व्हाट आई रियली लाइक्ड अबाउट द टीम राइट नाउ is that if you see the way the feelers that are coming out of the camp and the kind of team they've made, generally kya hum dekhte hain ki jab badi team aati hai to hum sochte hain ki ji pehle season mein ye log itne player la rahe hain aur title jeetne ka dawa laga rahe hain, wahan se koi feelers nahi aa rahe sir aise. We want to play good football. You brought about a coach when you had on your portfolio some of the biggest coaches in the world, agents in the world. You still stuck with a man who's been the most successful in the league you're going to operate in over the last 2-3 years. Simple. So you said come, which means for me, at least my reading from the outside is that you're taking your time. You're not getting into a rushed manner, and you're not going to be one of those tie-ups jo aap dekhte ho na ki kabhi Fiorentina ke saath tie-up ho gaya, kabhi AS Roma ka tie-up ho gaya, jo 2 saal baad kuch pata hi nahi kya hua us tie-up ka. Ye waisa tie-up bilkul bhi nahi hai. They've taken 65% stake, of course. 35% stake is still with Ranbir Kapoor and Mr. Bimal Parekh. So I think for me, this is the biggest positive for the league. Chahe jo bhi ho. The amount of, not just the money. I think money, on paper, aapko bola jata ki 16.5 CR is your salary cap. Inki jo shamta hai, they can go to 160.5 CR. Par ye wahan ja nahi rahe. Ab kitna under the table hai, kya ho raha hai, who is sticking to the salary cap? There's no point saying it because there's no proof to it, even though murmurs around it are pretty rife for quite a few years. But if you just see their team, other than the fact that they've got Jahu, they've got Bhumu, they've got Sergio Lorbera, they've got Mandar, Farooq Chaudhary ko liye hain, साथ ही साथ वो आप जिन प्लेयर्स को वो जानता है और उसके अलावा जो आपके फॉरेनर्स आए हैं दे आर नॉट योर फ्लैशी बाहर का इतना बड़ा फॉरेनर वो लाए हैं मतलब उसी लेवल के फॉरेनर्स जो पूरे लीग में खेल रहे हैं मे बी अ लेवल और टू बेटर देन द फॉरेनर्स यू आर सीइंग इन द लीग सो फार ओगबेचे हैज कम बैक इनटू द टीम सो आई थिंक दिस इज अ ग्रुप विच इज हियर फॉर द लॉन्ग हॉल एंड मेरे हिसाब से दे आर नॉट बॉदर्ड कि इस सीजन जीते ना जीते आई थिंक छोटे छोटे स्टेप्स रखेंगे ये लोग फुटबॉल जानते हैं तो ये कहेंगे हमें जी टॉप फोर में आना है प्लेऑफ पहुंचना है प्लेऑफ में पहुंचने के बाद देखी जाएगी क्या होगा सो या बट ऑल द बेस्ट क्योंकि अब आप ऐसा कोऑपरेशन आपकी टीम को चला रहा है अब उनसे न्यूज निकलवाना तो और भी बड़ी बात हो जाएगी अब वो दिन गए कि हाँ भाई क्या हुआ अच्छा अच्छा ओ अच्छा अच्छा ऐसा हुआ वो सब गया नाउ विद दीज पीपल कमिंग इनटू इट सो या आई गेस दैट्स द सीन बट आई थिंक द बिगेस्ट वरी इज दिस दैट यू गॉट अ टीम दैट्स कमिंग इन एंड विच हैज coffers that are this big in a league where every team is operating on this much or maybe a champion team which is spending on this much how do you stop them from suddenly saying acha hum itna dalte the kya ho gaya money power kind of, will take over this
it's
league
it's kind of cute that we also have these first world football problems now
I think both teams
exactly
kind of cute
if you I think two or three teams have already put in a request na I think that cap should be removed
Should be increased, yeah.
Should not be removed. 16.5 cap should be removed.
नहीं कर सकते सर सर अगर आपने कैप हटा दिया with just one city football group and the rest operating like normal ISL teams without those massive investors तो फिर तो खत्म हो गई ना कहानी वहां पे तो उन्होंने खत्म कर देना खा जाना है उन्होंने पूरी लीग को जहां पांच पांच फॉरनर आप खिला रहे हो वो ले आएंगे भर भर के बाहर से
कैप देके भी क्या फायदा कैप देके भी फायदा तो नहीं हो रहा एवरीबॉडी नोज फायदा नहीं हो रहा है लेकिन ठीक है चलो देखते हैं अब यूरोप में कुछ नहीं कर पाया उनको तो यहाँ क्या कर लेंगे है ना वी कुडंट डू दे कुडंट डू मच टू देम इन यूरोप दे गॉट अवे विद एवरीथिंग इंडिया में तो होगा ही होगा लेकिन टीम ने टीम तो बहुत बढ़िया बनाया चैंपियन बनने की टीम बनाया नो डाउट अबाउट आफ्टर 80 के दे आर द बेस्ट टीम नो डाउट
पर आप ये भी देखो ना इनका मैं एक पढ़ रहा था AFL में इनके पास मेलबर्न सिटी है AFL या जो भी उनका लीग है उसको कहते हैं सॉरी आई डोंट नो ए लीग जो है वहां पे कुछ सिस्टम है टू गो फ्रॉम प्लेयर क्लब टू क्लब का कुछ है पॉइंट उन्होंने क्या किया मैनचेस्टर सिटी ने एक प्लेयर को साइन किया फ्रॉम मेलबर्न सिटी और जैसे ही साइन किया उसको लोन कर दिया टू अनदर ए लीग क्लब
दिस इज प्रीटी रेगुलर दिस इज एक्चुअली लाइक हैज अट्रैक्टेड अ लॉट ऑफ क्रिटिसिज्म देयर आल्सो नाउ बिकॉज़ दिस इज लाइक इंटर फ्रैंचाइज ट्रांसफर्स So one because of FPP, FFP, Manchester City have also been using this to bypass their own accounts, their own books. They are balancing using this. So ये सब तो है ही. I mean,
but that is one place where somebody can have own more than one team, and there is no conflict of interest. It is being legalized.
Yeah, exactly.
But not in India, na.
But a larger topic is in fact that if you let these super clubs and these super investments or these super state-owned teams, because I think you can call it a state-owned group or whatever, if you let them take over and start planting their seed all over the world, घुमा फिर आके अगर ऐसे पांच छह दुनिया में आ गए, then यही हो सकता है ना कि आपके एक Melbourne City is taking on a Barcelona, Adelaide United in the A League. तो अब आपके मुंबई सिटी आ गए यहाँ पे घुमा फिर आके आपके वो पांच छह ही बड़े आइडेंटिटीज हैं हू विल टेक ओवर द वर्ल्ड ऑफ फुटबॉल एज अपोज टू द स्मॉलर यू नो सिंगल ओन टीम्स दैट आर कमिंग इन एंड डूइंग देयर थिंग्स बिकॉज़ मनी पावर एट द एंड दे विल टेक ओवर एंड ट्रंप एवरीथिंग एल्स तो आप कुछ कर नहीं सकते
व्हेनेवर दिस हैपेंस लाइक आई ऑलवेज लाइक व्हेनेवर दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ स्टफ हैपेंस लाइक यू हैव टू हैव अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ होप लाइक आई फील लाइक द मूड ऑफ द शो इज गोइंग डाउन अ बिट सो आई एम जस्ट गोना टेल यू गाइस दैट व्हेन आई वाज ग्रोइंग अप इन द 90s मैकडॉनल्ड्स आई थी इंडिया हम लोग बहुत एक्साइटेड होते थे यू नो लाइक मैकडॉनल्ड्स
एंड
आई है या फिलियो फिश एंड महाराजा मैक एंड ऑल हाउ मेनी ऑफ अस गो टू मैकडॉनल्ड्स एनीमोर
तो वो क्वालिटी डाउन है सर
नहीं क्वालिटी डाउन नहीं है
Quality is the same.
I don't know. It's just this is one topic I should not speak about.
Quality down nahi. The quality has remained the same. Is this that what has happened is because of this like global franchising, it's become what was actually an exclusive thing has become a common denominator food now. Now everyone would prefer to order from, right now you can insert, I will insert a name, you feel free to sponsor us right now. Bataiye. Burger group.
I don't know if I stick with that analogy. Why? Because yahan pe aap is sport pe aap operate kar rahe hain, jahan pe suddenly now in the mix has come a group which is valued at $5 billion. Right? As opposed to teams that are operating on 20 CR, 30 CR. Right? So, unki valuation to chhod hi do. Kahan hai unki valuation hogi? Wo apne hawa mein batane valuation apni dal rahe honge. So, the point...
हाँ ठीक है मतलब अर्जुन लेकिन ये तो हो ही ऑलरेडी हो चुका है मनी हैज टेकन ओवर इंडियन फुटबॉल इजंट इट मतलब आप जो बोल रहे हो जो विच सिटी ग्रुप कैन डू विच परहैप्स लेसर 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 पीपल हैव ऑलरेडी डन इट इजंट
सिंपल थिंग ना सर आप इसकी बात करो सुदेवा आई है आई लीग चलो सुदेवा आई आई लीग में उनका एम्बिशन साफ साफ है सबको पता है कि उन्होंने 3 साल लीग में रहना है और जब विंडो खुलेगा प्रमोशन रिलीगेशन देन दे आर गोइंग टू फाइट फॉर इट fight for it to go up, right? अब आप ये सोचो जो टीम यहाँ पे अपने अकेडमी के बेस पे चल रही है अकाउंट्स बना रही है थोड़ा बहुत स्पॉन्सरशिप ले रही है सडनली वो उस पूल में आ गए जहाँ पे $5 billion ग्रुप के खिलाफ आप लड़ाई करने के लिए तैयार हैं तो कहीं ना कहीं मिसमैच होगा ना बहुत पहले से
तो हो चुका है
फन ना लाइक फॉर अस जर्नलिस्ट हमें कहानी लिखने का भी अपॉर्चुनिटी मिलेगा जब कोई एजवाल एफसी जैसी छोटी टीम आएगी इन लोगों को हराएगी दो चार बार तो हमें भी खुशी मिलेगी एक
लेकिन ये तो व्हाट अर्जुन इज सेइंग इज तो हो चुका है आपका जो 5 बार आई लीग चैंपियन टीम है वो तो बंद हो गया है दैट टीम वाज 5 टाइम आई लीग चैंपियंस वो बंद हो चुका है और जो दो आपके 100 साल से जो जीत रहे थे उनकी नाम पता बाप के नाम माँ के नाम सब चेंज करके आपको डालना पड़ रहा है ना you have changed their parents' names also.
If I can just jump in, what could also happen? I mean, I understand what you're saying, Arjun, and I sort of tend to get very gloomy about these things. When this giant amount of money that comes in and it becomes a corporation that is just moving funds and people around the way it wishes. For smaller entities, what you can then try to do is try and be more ground level, sort of connected to ground level entity, and become this sort of factory that churns out, that keeps itself alive by having a football factory that you have, you know, decent players coming out of it, at least players who can make a living, at least a large number of players who are able to go, you know, so you make yourself like the factory team in that sense, that you are the guys that are producing this young talent and it's coming through you because you've got good systems. But ye to theory hai, how far it actually happens when you have, say, Sudeva, whoever, you know, a small club against a giant like this. You never know. You would want all this to improve the standard of Indian football. You don't want all this to only improve the bottom line of City Group. Correct. You know, that is not that we don't care about. You know,
I think from a City's perspective, the football, whether they come first or whether they come fourth, I don't think it'll make any difference to their ambitions. Their ambitions are way beyond that. Their ambitions are on the numbers that India presents. Numbers, jinki. जैसे ही आप इंडिया के नंबर्स देखते हो ना आपके आंख ऐसे बड़े हो जाते हैं अगर आप यूरोप से आए हो ना
कंपनीज आई थी पहले बहुत सारी कंपनीज आई थी 90s में ही आए थे थिंकिंग दैट इंडिया हैज 200 मिलियन डॉलर्स 200 मिलियन पीपल मिडिल क्लास इट्स नॉट 200 मिलियन यार इट्स अ स्मॉलर नंबर और वो 200 मिलियन में यू डिड सो मच ओवररीचिंग ऑफ थिंग्स दैट अ लॉट ऑफ यू पीपल फेल बिहाइंड नाउ यू मे बी आर कमिंग क्लोजर टू से 75 नॉट एट दिस इकोनॉमिक क्लाइमेट So God knows what numbers they are reading. You know, God knows what numbers they are reading or they're looking for. But yeah, I understand what you're saying. It's an economic opportunity plan, rather than a sporting sort of a thing.
I think I agree with Chadha. Like, I think if, say, the City Football Group does in real life what Sidhan does on Football Manager and takes like 10 Indian boys and puts them in various, like, you know, like if they do that, then I don't think we will have any reason to complain. If am I wrong?
भाई पता है एक्चुअली बिकॉज ऑफ ऑल दिस हेराफेरी इन फुटबॉल मैनेजर एटलीस्ट द अंडर 23 टीम इज डूइंग रियली वेल द सीनियर टीम जस्ट वेंट टू द क्वार्टर फाइनल्स ऑफ द एशियन कप गाइस
ऑलराइट
वेयर दे लॉस्ट टू द यूएई बट हो रहा है धीरे धीरे तो
पर आपने तो आर्सेनल की एकेडमी में डाल रखा है ना इसलिए हार रहे हैं अभी
वो देखो ना वो जैसे कि वैभव उस दिन बता रहा था कि जैसे कि बांग्लादेश नेपाल सब इंटरनेशनल मैच खेल रहे हैं और हम लोग बैठ के आईएसएल खेल रहे हैं मतलब लीग खेल रहे हैं How many all Asian teams have now started playing?
Yeah, they were playing friendlies.
Friendlies. हम नहीं खेल रहे. चलो कोई बात नहीं. ऐसे ही
बढ़ेगा. ठीक है सर, खेल तो रहे हैं, पर at least वो तो है. वही है. लीग तो शुरू हो रहा है, तो वो ठीक है. आप ही वेट हो रही थी. निकालो 10 रुपए का नोट.
ये तो 10 रुपए मतलब जहां तक आपकी बात ये थी कि बिलियनेयर शुड बी अबॉलिश्ड ऑल टुगेदर.
No, I would never say that. Sir, I am all for the money.
Of course.
I am not saying that. I am just saying
all for the money is fair. All for the money, but as long as the money is equitably distributed, brother. Not that some guys.
No, no. I'm just saying it's the start of someone coming into your league
with
this bigger coffer, as opposed to everyone else in your league with this bigger coffer, right? Yeah. And this coffer is only going to go grow even more. So, from a league's perspective, how do you protect the other teams?
That was what I was coming to. That this league is now a league of billionaires. So when you're saying that, in fact, there are people with a much smaller pie who are in the mix, that's not necessarily the case, except for maybe Northeast United and like when they open promotion. Relegation and a team like Sudeva or Aizawl FC or Gokulam make it through, then it's a different story. But if you look at the list of owners of ISL clubs, it's a pretty much a billionaire bad boys club, right? So and it's going to continue in that direction. Whether it's, so, what this I think will be interesting to see is if. The City Football Group's involvement in Indian football can give our other billionaire friends and a sense that maybe football can also be a part of their larger understanding of their business environment and however they operate. That it should not be something that they are doing just because kisi ka phone aaya ki team chalane ke liye koi nahi hai, to please aake hamara team chala lo kuch saalon.
But apparently, 2 saal se R&D kar rahe hain India mein ghusne se pehle.
वही मैं कह रहा हूँ. हाँ हाँ बिल्कुल मैं कह रहा हूँ. और जो लोग आ रहे हैं इस लीग में, जो भी बिलियनर्स हैं, जिनका नेटवर्थ 5 बिलियन से कहीं ज्यादा है, वो लोग अगर समझना शुरू करें, थैंक्स टू इफ दे सी दैट लाइक इफ सिटी फुटबॉल ग्रुप सी सम फुटबॉल रिलेटेड पोटेंशियल इन इंडिया एंड इन दिस मार्केट, देन परहैप्स दीज अदर क्लब्स कैन ऑल्सो try and borrow some ideas from them and develop their own kind of wider ecosystem. Whether that involves like for a city like Mumbai now, I mean, they need a stadium to begin with. Like who, why would you go all the way to Navi Mumbai to watch a D.Y. Patil to watch a football game? It's like 4 hours away from the city. And then what is the connect that you're establishing with the local football fans, the local football community?
Cooperage so, ko banao na. Cooperage, you'll try figuring out right, how you can fix Cooperage.
But Cooperage ka ownership already koi owner hai na bhai. So will this city football group then go to the, I don't know, what is it called? Brihan Mumbai Mahanagar Palika, is it? Something like that. Jo bhi unka municipal corporation hai.
Bade paise
mein. And say ki here is, I don't know, 50 million. Like it happens in the US since we are following that model. That the city, the group or the investor then comes in and develops the city's stadium.
In like in the MLS. Which,
yeah. In well, exchange for which, of course,
what happens?
The rights to that stadium then go to that private entity. But you know,
set up, what happens is that all these grounds that are made, they are made literally like outside the city. And everyone's got cars and everyone. So the Cooperage example is a good one. Similarly, like the one in Bangalore is a football stadium in the center of the city. It's a small compact stadium. For years, they are fighting about it. For years, nothing has happened to it. It is a beautiful location. It's a perfect place.
Best
but for
place.
Years, they've done nothing. You know, it's just stuck because it's a government-owned stadium and everything follows from that. And the government doesn't want to cede power. Maybe they want to build apartment buildings there. You don't know. You know, so there is also this that there has to be a way for these corporations to then find a middle ground to create this subculture of the football and that they want around it. But whether they want to do that or they only want to make money on all these OTTs and Falana, Dabgana, all the other things, then we don't know.
No, Shada, so I think like
the easiest thing to do.
Yeah, so I think that's where community and club and fan engagement becomes critical, because where, if you have a situation where Bengaluru FC's billionaire owners want to take over the publicly owned stadium, and the argument for against that is very clear, that the sports authority will say that, you know, we have hundreds of athletes who come and train there for free. They are our state level elite athletes or whatever they are. We cannot, therefore, just for your 10 games in the year, just hand over the whole stadium to you. That's one argument that they might make. But if there is enough of, or if these clubs are able to mobilize enough fans, create communities that are genuinely interested in the long-term growth and well-being of this football club, then I think they can apply that pressure on sports authorities, political authorities, government, whatever the case might be.
Yeah.
And have a more sustainable model where all those other local athletes are also factored in, given a space to operate, etc., etc. I think it's a doable thing. But yeah, it'll have to be with that approach that you mentioned, that not just to like make money and keep everything for our private use, but share and collaborate and
the community. It's interesting that you bring in the Calcutta example here. Sorry for wandering off onto some other tangent only, Arjun. Sorry. Mohun Bagan and East Bengal, do they have their own independent ground other than that thoda sa jo beech mein hai, tent
laga? Army ka hai wo.
They, despite all this support, despite this massive, very, very rich fan culture, they have not shown the enterprise to build their own modern stadium.
asked the government to demolish the writers building and make a stadium. Even that would have been accepted. But nobody had the enterprise, nobody had the foresight. They thought ki are ye to hamare ye tent mein jo baithe hain, jo Mumbai East Bengal hamara jo ground hai, wo to army se hamara bar bar to. But of course, army is giving it for the last 100 years. They will give it for another 100 years also. But there will be so much risk. There are already so much restrictions. So nobody had the enterprise or the foresight. That is the biggest problem. And if you point all these things out, they are very upset.
The BFC ground that you're saying, Siddhant, that is the Kantirwa Stadium, which has become BFC's ground in that sense. There is another football stadium. It's only football. You know,
but turf wala, turf wala, na?
Turf.
Pehla season jahan khele the.
Haan, wohi. Pehla season.
Magrath Road pe.
Haan, where the stand is going to fall, it's going to catch fire, it's like
amazing.
That. It's a great, it's a beautiful small stadium.
Yeah. I've done so many matches there. Side mein jo thoda kuch log rehte the, unko uthane mein 10 saal lag gaye hain.
And so you have to want even the city population to want this thing for them. I mean, I'm sure now there'll be fans in Calcutta that'll have died to have a Mohun Bagan and East Bengal, their own stadiums, each home ground kind of a thing. They'll want it. But you're stuck with administrators, number one, at the of your clubs, as well as the government that is there. Wo ho jata hai isme. And then you seem to think that city group type of people coming in, it'll just be a happy sort of little love marriage for a time being with government, you know.
It will have to be Sharda. I think the marriage will have to be with the government. If you want to have a long-term stay in this country and have an impact,
indeed,
then you have to have a happy marriage with the government. Yes. Which is why I wanted to say it's not all doom and gloom, because unhone na agar aap thodi inka padhoge to inhone pehla ki these three were our biggest markets, America, China, India. Yahan pe to hame ghusna hi hai. America hame kafi jaldi mil gaya. We were not expecting to get into America pretty early with New York City FC, that is. And I think 5 saal ka unka silsila raha hai wahan pe. And they've said what we've also did was, senior team to tha hi, but our main focus was on developing 7 to 8 year olds.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Those 7 to 8 year olds now are in the 14 to 15 year old bracket. And he said, we put them through proper coaching, through technologically, whatever, all of that, you were using technology, everything in their growth and in their development. And he says, now you see those players, a lot of those players are worthy of going to Europe at the age of 18, 19. So if you can even do half of that to Indian players, because 7 to 8 wale bracket mein to koi foreign quota hoga nahi. वहां पे तो आपका ये नागरेंकर बांगरेंकर वांगरेंकर सब आएंगे वहां से ये आपके और वहां पे खेलने जाएंगे. उनमें से अगर उन्होंने एक लड़के को यूरोप भेज दिया 5 साल में, जो उनके लिए कोई बड़ी बात है नहीं टू बी ऑनेस्ट, अगर उन्होंने एक लड़के को भेज दिया फिर तो गाड़ी चल गई उनकी यहाँ पे फिर उसके बाद.
And I suppose that then comes around and benefits the national team and the overall, well, I suppose, standard of football in the country as well. Hmm. Because that's what I suppose we are trying and failing for many years to get to, right? Where kids are getting that kind of coaching and competition and all of that.
Yeah.
The improvement of the national team is dependent on the national federation. They have to plan how to do it.
Sir, I disagree with this. Huh? I genuinely believe that the development or the growth of the national team, whether it's men, women, underage, whatever it is hugely, hugely, or in fact, I would say even entirely dependent on the league system in that country.
See, it depends on...
The federation can give certain guidelines and create maybe a framework of operations and be like an arbitrator in the case of disputes and conflicts and other such things. But I don't think that the federation, especially in a country like ours, can be responsible for, will ever have the resources to be responsible for the actual...
See, what you are talking about, Siddhant, what you are talking about is about the production of players. That is, of course, to the clubs. That's all. But how the national team will shape... That is a completely responsibility of the National Federation. Otherwise, why don't they do it? What is the rest of them? Show them another job. League is doing something. Your players' production is doing something. Everything is doing something. So, what do you do?
Social media, someone has to
take care of it. That's
it. Siddhant is following them. Siddhant is following them. Let's just take a moment silence because Siddhant is following them.
Hey, you and I am following them.
Planning to karna padega. Planning to karna padega. Uh-huh. You have to shock the head first. And guide the clubs as well. Aap club ko to aap hi guide karo ki bhai aisa karna hai, karo. Paisa aapka hai, aapka player hai, sab kuch hai, lekin karo to.
I agree. Uh-huh. Some level of
Six baje ke baad kisi ke paas time nahi hai.
Yeah. मैं वापस जरा कमेंट्स पे आ जाऊं बिकॉज़ आज ना क्या है, वी रेगुलरली स्टक ऑन 65 पीपल वाचिंग, स्टिल 66 पीपल आर वाचिंग. किसेस टू ऑल ऑफ यू, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर स्टिकिंग थ्रू. बिकॉज़ हमारे जो प्रोड्यूसर है उसको बोला गया है कि हर आधे घंटे बाद चैट पे डाल दिया करो, तो मैं एक्चुअली 1 hour 30 minutes.
मैं एक्चुअली बाहर ही इसलिए बैठा हूं क्योंकि मैं ईस्ट इंडिया में हूं, एज यू कैन सी रोशनी जा रही है.
मैं सर नहीं, मैं क्या कह रहा हूँ, मैं थोड़ा YouTube पे जो प्यारे प्यारे लोग कमेंट्स कर रहे हैं उनको मैं थोड़ा दे दूं शाउट आउट. शुभम नायक सर, थैंक यू फॉर योर टाइम. व्हाट इज दिस गवर्नमेंट इशू विद ISL? आई हर्ड विद पॉलिटिशियन गोवा न्यूज, यू हर्ड आर MLA 420 ग्राम्स टॉक अबाउट इट. सिद्धांत आनी, अक्षत पटेल इज देयर, ही सेइंग प्लीज लाइक द वीडियो गाइस. यस, एवरीवन हु इज वाचिंग द शो प्लीज लाइक द वीडियो. हेमल मकवामा सेइंग वेलकम बैक आफ्टर 3 weeks. चिन्मय शेखर दत्ता सेइंग सॉरी भाई लोग, आज मैं लेट हो गया, क्या करें, 2-3 हफ्ते से संडे ऑफ नहीं था, संडे ऑफ था, अब नहीं ऑफ होगा भाई, अब हम आएंगे हर संडे विदाउट फेल. कुमार रेड्डी सेइंग प्लीज स्पीक इन इंग्लिश, वी वर स्पीकिंग पार्ट्स इन इंग्लिश पार्ट्स इन हिंदी. प्रेस्ली फर्नांडिस इज सेइंग हाय. सोनक भट्टाचार्य सेइंग व्हाट्सअप. नसीम सुलेमान इज सेइंग यस स्पीकिंग इन इंग्लिश. अक्षत पटेल, हेमल मक, पवनीत पनी इज गिविंग इमोजीज, आई एम गेसिंग दैट्स टू सिद्धांत. अजय ठाकुर वाज टेलिंग अस व्हेन वी आर हैविंग द कोरोना टॉक, Joby Justin tested positive. Aditya Vijay Kumar is there. Sarcasti Cactus has been spamming. He's also deleted his messages after that. Wow, I have respect for you, brother. Hum bhi aise hi karte hain na, gande gande messages WhatsApp pe bhej dete ho, suddenly 5 minute baad delete. Usne padha par delete ho gaya uske baad. You know. Sonal Datta, Akshat Patel. Hello people is there. Happy Diwali. Aryanshi Mohan is there, who is our point person on the chat. So she is constantly posting links of our page. And I'm guessing if you're watching the show, you already know our page. But do send this link out to as many people as you can. Indian Football Hub is saying, hello, guys. Prateek Mishra saying, guys, does this season look bigger and much awaited? India, baat ho gayi. Sonal Datta, Sagar Sarkar. I'm not taking names of you guys, so it will be long. Aditya Vijay Kumar, Sonak Bhattacharya, thank you for joining us. Sarcastic Actus is back to spamming. Naseem Suleiman. Read 99 players out injured in the Premier League. Is that something you guys have read?
99?
Nine?
Yeah. Out injured?
Yeah, through the season already. Courtesy of muscle injuries and all of that.
I think 99 are only Liverpool players. Yeah, sirf Indian sirf Liverpool ke baad.
99 players would mean almost 4.5-5 players per club, right?
Which is totally possible. So I'm going to give him the benefit of the doubt.
Abhijit like Samson has come joined us.
That's why it is like
Prasad Gamre. Prasad Gamre saying Robbie Fowler had a bad relationship with Gerard Houllier. Okay, good. Good. Let's hope he has a good relationship.
Can I crack my bad joke again?
He already did one.
Come on, guys. Robbie Fowler had a bad relationship with the referee's whistle.
Oh.
Arjun, yeah, come on. At least just smile.
Kanika, you were supposed to
mute this guy 1 hour ago.
Vaseem Arafat is there. Chetan Anand, T. Hari Subramaniam. Haji, Sharda.
All of us are going to be muted.
No, only me.
Just this guy.
I can't get muted. Sanika, would you mute this face? Then Nihar Agarwal, Ashu 26, Ajoy Thakur. Okay, I've taken all these names. Now, don't tell me I didn't take your name. Kafi log hai yaar, aaj kafi log baat kar rahe hain. Deepak Nag is there. XYP Gaming is saying ATK or Mohan Bagan. Those, it's ATK Mohan Bagan. Get used to it.
I love that he's called XYP and he's asking about ATK. There's something there.
Raman Chandel is saying, can you talk about Red Bull? Yeah, what is this? So, does anyone know this Red Bull and FC Goa partnership?
What is the partnership? First of all, they're not RB called Leipzig. Red Bull Leipzig. They're not Red Bull Leipzig, okay?
They're like SC East Bengal.
Yes.
RB Leipzig, what is the deal? What is the deal? What have they done?
Leipzig has come along with City. No one paid attention to it. Hartel now, I don't know.
Nahin, but iska kya hai? This is not a... They haven't taken stake in the team.
It's a
strategic partnership.
Is this a strategic partnership?
Farji hai, bhai. Strategic to farji hota hai.
Listen, guys, the season hasn't even begun. Yeah. Let's at least try and make friends, no?
Nahin, Sharda, nahin.
I'm the only place where you'll hear truth. Hai na? On this group.
Yeah.
I want friends. I don't want truth. I want friends.
How are you going to get into the second week of ISL at this time?
नहीं, but आप मुझे बताओ. And I am basing by ये नहीं कि मतलब खुले में ऐसे जो मन में आया light लगाई हुई है कैमरे में तो बोल देते हैं. अभी तक in the past जो भी strategic आपके tie-ups हुए हैं, do you remember any strategic tie-up that is still continuing?
Illa, as they say here in Bangalore, illa, nothing.
Nothing.
I don't know what it means. I think they're just coming to get shots.
No, I can't.
I don't get it.
Yeah, what is the point?
Yeah.
People take 10 children and go to Barcelona for 2 months. Oh, not Barcelona, whatever else.
I think Dortmund and Hyderabad, they're sharing a strategic partnership where they have like very similar, nice looking kids, right? Like if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, exactly my point. So what is the point of these strategic tie-ups? Strategic tie-ups have been coming in our country for a long time.
Yes.
अब उसके अलावा आपको क्या लाभ मिलेगा अगर आप में से कोई जानता है चैट पे प्लीज बता दो कि क्या है अदर देन द फैक्ट कि हम किसी को इवन बेंगलुरु एफसी रेंजर्स हैव अ स्ट्रेटेजिक टाई अप राइट
डू दे
या आई थिंक बेंगलुरु एफसी एंड रेंजर्स आल्सो हैव अ स्ट्रेटेजिक टाई अप तो
बेंगलुरु मेबी फाइन ऑन इट्स ओन इट डजंट नीड एनीबॉडी एल्स एज फार एज आई नो दे हैव डन ओके
या फेयर एनफ But I think...
Sharda is making friends. I just want to show you guys, this is how you make friends. Okay?
If I was to do a strategic tie-up, it would be to... Mere ko help kya karega ki... Ya to main bahan se coaches aaye... Aur coaches ye nahi aaye ki 2-3 mahine wale coach hai. Ye 3-4 saal wale coach hai jo academy mein baithe hai. Jo player banaye.
They said this.
I think all of them say this.
Ye release thoda exactly they all
they
say
said
them
this. They
it's
said
a 3 year partnership with a focus on youth development and coach training
yes
3 saal mein kaun sa player banta hai ye batana mujhe young ladka kaun 3
coach training coach
bana rahe hain
they're training coaches and nationwide soccer camps to make फुटबॉल मोर एक्सेसिबल
फुटबॉल जनाब देखिए ये ना हद हो गई है बस बंद करो इसको आप स्ट्रेटेजिक पार्टनरशिप को
हाँ
क्या मतलब उसका क्या फायदा था हाँ वही बातें वही वैसे सच सच
में
फोन आया था कि यार अर्जुन वो एक एफसी गोवा इज टाइंग अप विद यूरोपियन क्लब आई कांट टेल यू विल यू होस्ट इट शो अब नहीं होस्ट करने को मिला तो बकवास कर रहे हैं
अच्छा आया था रिवर्स कॉल
सबके अपने अपने मोटिव्स होते हैं भाई
बेसिकली आई एम श्योर यू प्राइस योरसेल्फ आउट ऑफ द मार्केट
एग्जैक्टली
हां व्हिच इंडिकेट्स द काइंड ऑफ पार्टनरशिप इट इज बिकॉज़ इफ दे ऑनेस्टली वी आर अनाउंसिंग अ पार्टनरशिप एंड यू डोंट हैव अ फ्यू बक्स टू स्प्लैश ऑन द एमसी फॉर द इवेंट देन इट काइंड ऑफ इंडिकेट्स द सॉर्ट ऑफ पार्टनरशिप यू आर गेटिंग इनटू बट Why speculate? I guess.
No, but I'm
Goa fans. I mean, I think Leipzig have over the last couple of years at least set up some kind of a vibe, right, for playing attacking football, getting young people through the ranks.
For them, it's a big season. This one, how do they carry forward that?
So I think for the fans of FC Goa, I think having such a partnership maybe adds to the legitimacy of. Their own entity, I don't know. And if at some later stage in life, this partnership can result in maybe young players going to Germany, whether for training
yeah,
or for...
भाई ये हमने कितने strategic partnerships में बात करी है ये कि हमारे लड़के जाएंगे मुझे याद है Audi Bayern Munich का out से बात तो वही हुई ना कैंप लगाए लड़के ढूंढे उनको ले गए वहां पे यूरोप में उनको 3 हफ्ते के लिए जी आहा हा 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 करा दिया और फिर क्या हुआ पता ही नहीं उन लड़कों का तो
दैट्स
माय पॉइंट ठीक है 2 घंटे की घड़ी यहाँ पे छूने वाले एंड कुछ कुछ तो हमारे सर म्यूट ही हो गए थे थोड़ी देर के लिए वो तो कह रहे हैं इनको बात करने दो मैं पीछे जा रहा हूँ आराम से तो सर आपसे शुरू करते हैं एंड करने वाला हूँ शो कि इस सीजन में आपको क्या एक चीज आप देखना चाहेंगे जो पिछले 6 सीजन में आपको देखने को नहीं मिला है एंड शायद The way the season is set up, but the teams that have come in, वो आपको इस season देखने को मिले.
Which has always been in any tournament, which has always been the prime year to watch more intense matches, more competitive matches. That we would like to watch, and we believe that it will become with the inclusion of 2 very famous teams from Calcutta, ATK Mohunbagan and SC East Bengal. I think that it will not only bring intensity in their game, it will bring intensity into the game of everybody, every other team, and it will add to the competition. As I said, it is very unfortunate that because of pandemic, there it has to be a one venue tournament. So much crowd, no crowd can come. All this is a negative for which nobody is responsible. Actually, it's very unfortunate. But I think what I would look forward to is to watch more intensified matches, more competitive matches, more fight in the matches.
Sorted. Sharda, for you, what are you looking forward to?
It just sound predictable. I'm repeating what Jaydeep just said. Just to see, I want to see what the two Calcutta clubs will be like in this, large.
I think under the radar, honge ji.
I want to see how they'll compete and their being there will just like I said make this much more bring a little blood into the ISL
sorted Vaibhav
I mean just happy to get football Indian football back on television every year actually on Diwali we used to sit and watch an Indian football ISL game And we didn't this year, so it's just happy to see Indian football. It's so sure, it's nice that the Calcutta clubs are here, but I mean, there's a lot of other stuff also. Let's not make this only about those two. I think give the other guys credit also, and I hope that because of these COVID restrictions and all, we don't get some drama out of it. I just would like to avoid that entirely.
Okay. Siddhant, also for you, are you going to watch even a single game?
Yes, sir. That's what I was going to say. Like, to be honest, I'm excited to be watching this league. it's been a long time. I think it's after 2013-14. Was that the first season?
14.
Yeah,
14.
Yeah.
It was a cup competition.
I'm really looking forward to checking out this tournament and following it more regularly and also doing stuff around it. It's unfortunate, like Jaideep was listing out the negatives. I think chief among the negatives is that the organizers have not found room for journalists, for the press to make their way into the bubble. There's no reason for members of the press to be directly in contact with players. But at least agar hum log ja ke match, hum log nahi to local journalists, jo bhi ho, aur hum log nahi to jo at least bade paper wagaira hain desh mein, unke journalists ja ke matches actually dekh sake, because TV pe dekhna ek baat hoti hai aur
ja ke ground
pe dekhna alag hota hai. From that perspective, it's extremely unfortunate, but so we are like, I guess, basically they are reminding us that we are like any other normal fan. So, I suppose it's an ideal situation for organizers to do things without having the press involved at all in any way. To aap jo marzi karna hai kar sakte hain. But that apart, I think I'm really keen to see a lot of the Indian players in action and some good performances from those guys. I'm keen to see whether a new fullback emerges from somewhere, someone to play center half.
A new fullback.
Teer marna hi hai. Toh matlab ye
a new fullback.
You're joining the league. You're joining the league now. You have to be more
In the league. I am in the league. Yeah. Absolutely. So that's what excited to see how these guys.
But why did you say fullback then? Why did you say fullback first then?
I said fullback because everyone will say Indian strikers, Indian goal scorers, Indian ye wo. But agar aap you want to build the game from the back. Then you need to have some
लेकिन goalkeeper नहीं बोलोगे
but keeper तो है ही ना keeper
तो आ ही रहा है 6 साल से
है ही ना keeper है हमारे पास 3-4 keeper हैं जो I think are already off that standard hopefully so if you have that defensive kind of those players emerging plus also like I prefer that side of or that method of whatever style of football
sorted.
So that's why.
I was going to say you overstayed your welcome. So I'll jump in now. Point being that for all of you who've tuned in, this is the start of season 3. And Siddhant, every Sunday 2 p.m. we are continuing with the slot.
बहुत बढ़िया comment आया हमारे sarcastic fan से कि India still has press question mark.
Oh. Hey! So season 3 has begun and every Sunday at 2 p.m. our entire cast will be there and let's not forget Ishwaq Ahmed is very much a part of the show, but also Renedi Singh is very much a part of the show, but owing to their club commitments appearance on the show will fluctuate, where of course they have to give due diligence to the club first, क्योंकि पैसा वहाँ से आ रहा है, यहाँ से सिर्फ wishes मिल रहे हैं उनको, सिर्फ प्यार मिल रहा है, so we totally understand that. Having said that, आप लोग please हमारे subscriber count को थोड़ा बढ़ाओ यार, ये 332 ना is like a थप्पड़ पड़ रहा है मुँह पे, इस 332 को देखकर, ये 332 पिछले एक महीने से 332 पे अटके हैं हम. तो उसको 500 तक तो लेके जाओ यार ISL के शुरू होने से पहले और फिर ISL के दौरान हम लोग बढ़ावा और करेंगे सर ये डार्बी कौन से डेट पे है
27
इज व्हाट डे फ्राइडे सो देन वी विल बी डूइंग अ फुल प्रीव्यू टू द डार्बी सिद्धांत You're doing a full chat with the derby? Because it's not absolutely. Following on a... Huh? And then the review of the derby can be the Sunday show?
The review of the derby can be the Sunday show. Yeah, sure. I mean...
See, that we these are our meetings. You're not realizing. Hum aisi meeting hoti hai.
This is called participatory democracy.
Participatory democracy.
Yeah.
Done. So we can do right now for the derby. We'll do a preview for the derby on a Thursday.
I'm also very keen to do. Actually, I don't know which of you guys will be up for it, but maybe we can get a watch along going as well. That might be fun, at least for the first time. We can't do it on a regular basis, but basically match taking or gyan banting, gyan bomb.
What a great
watch along up. watch along kar lena aap but preview to karenge Thursday ko proper kyunki tab tak thoda bahut chhanbeen karenge teams ke bare mein Jaydeep sir thoda teams ke bare mein dekhne ka. Is this East Bengal's first game of the season with the derby only?
Yeah, they are not playing before that.
Atei boom. Chalo
sir, this you're talking about next Wednesday though, huh? Before that, we have...
I'm talking about the week after. The week after.
Yeah. After the week
on that, we will... Yeah. So, we'll do something for the derby. We'll come next Sunday as well. And the Sunday slot of 2 p.m. will continue. So, once again, thank you so much to all of you who are joining us on the show and who stuck along with us. Rohit More saying, watch along karlo. So, aapko mil jayenge log wahan pe karne ke liye. Dusri baat hai, ye ab hamara channel hai. Now, we are not on NewsClick. We are on our own separate channel. So, hame jab video karne, jitne video karne, jiska mood kharab hai, usko aake kuch na kuch bolna hai, hum kabhi bhi aake bol sakte hain. We are not dependent on the other channel ki slot mil raha hai ki nahi mil raha hai. So, you'll be expecting more and more videos, football-related videos from us going forward. And that's it. So, Jaydi Basu, Sharda Ugra, Vaibhav Raghunandan and Siddhant Aini, thank you so much for joining us on Season 3's first episode of 420 Grams. Long may this association and this banter continue. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.